ពីទូនីតិបេសកកម្មរបស់អង្គការសហគមន៍ជាតិគឺថែរក្សាសន្តិភាពសន្តិសុខបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមប្រចាំនេះគឺមានអន្តរនៅក្នុងការលូកដៃតលនៅក្នុងការជួយដឹកនាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងរយៈពេល18ខែនេះប្រទេសក្រៅពីនឹងទៀតក្រៅតែពីយើងបានហាយឡាយបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់អំពីអន្តរហើយក៏មិនបានផ្លេចនៅយន្តការនៅអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទាំងមូលដែលគូអន្តរជាតិចំណែកមួយនៅក្នុងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅក្នុងការដឹកនាំដើម្បីអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសអបសម្ព័ន្ធ2អបសម្ព័ន្ធ3អបសម្ព័ន្ធ4អបសម្ព័ន្ធ5ប៉ុន្តែយើងមាននៅកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2ទៅតាមការថែសារដល់ជាបូរណភាពឯកឯកភាពអធិការទីរបស់កម្ពុជាហើយកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី3ទៅតាមការស្ដារការកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញមាននៅទូនីតិកតបកិច្ចរបស់អន្តរនៅក្នុងនឹងបន្ថែមអត់ទោះមានទូនីតិកតបកិច្ចរបស់ការសហជីវិតនៅក្នុងនឹងបន្ថែមទៀតផងចឹងបណ្ដៃថាអន្តរហើយនឹងអន្តរបានធ្វើໄວខ្លះយើងបានដឹងខ្លះខ្លះហើយនឹងមានបន្ថែមទៀតថាអង្គការសហជីវិតក៏នៅតែមានទូនីតិកតបកិច្ចនៅក្នុងនឹងផងដែរដូច្នេះពួកយើងនឹងសូមធ្វើការបញ្យលខ្លះខ្លះម្ដងទៀតអំពីទូនីតិសំដៅអំពីហេតុអ្វីបានជាអង្គការប្រជាជាតិបានសញ្ញានៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសពីព្រោះតែហេតុផលទីមួយថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះគឺជាសមាជិកមិនអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍របស់អង្គការប្រជាជាតិជាមន័យថានៅពេលដែលយើងជាសមាជិកអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍គឺអង្គការប្រជាជាតិប្រកបជាធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវឬការសិក្សាជួយនៅក្នុងការឲ្យយើងបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមអញ្ចឹងมันអាចឲ្យប្រទេសដែលជាសមាជិកហ៊ុនអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍បង្កើតប្រជាជាតិមានសង្គ្រាមនៅក្នុងការកាត់ឡើងទេអញ្ចឹងទូនីតិកតកិច្ចរបស់អន្តរក៏បានជួយចូលរួមទៅមិនអន្តរអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិពួកនេះជាឡងមកយើងមិនដឹងថានៅពេលដែលប្រទេសខ្មែរគឺជាសមាជិកមិនអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍របស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដូច្នេះហើយអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានតួនាទីកាត់បន្ថយកិច្ចនៅក្នុងការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមនេះគឺជាចំណុចសំខាន់ទី1ចំណុចសំខាន់ទី2ដែលយើងមើលឃើញថាហេតុអីបានជាអ៊ុនហេតុអីបានជាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិចូលរួមបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមហើយសញ្ញានៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសពីព្រោះតែសង្គ្រាមនេះគឺជាសង្គ្រាមរបស់មហាអំណាចនៅលើទឹកដីខ្មែរដែលហៅថាសង្គ្រាមភូមិសាស្ត្រនយោបាយមិនមែនជាសង្គ្រាមរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរឬក៏យើងហៅថាខ្មែរសម្លាប់ខ្មែរដូចជាការពាក្យរបស់មហាជនមួយចំនួនពាក្យដែលគេបានលើកឡើងមួយចំនួនថាខ្មែរសាហាវណាគឺខ្មែរសម្លាប់ខ្មែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើខ្មែរសម្លាប់ខ្មែរវាចេតងអីនឹងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមកចូលរួមបដិដិជើងហេតុអីបានជាបង្កើតរហូតដល់កិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងអន្តរជាតិនៅក្នុងការការពារខ្មែរនៅក្នុងការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមបើនោះគឺជាសង្គ្រាមខ្មែរនៅខ្មែរឲ្យខ្មែរដោះស្រាយទៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែយើងមើលឃើញថាមាននៅផុសតាំងជាវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រដែលនេះមិនមែនជាសង្គ្រាមរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរប៉ុន្តែគឺជាការលុបដៃយ៉ាងជ្រៅរបស់មហាអំណាចនៅក្នុងសង្គ្រាមនោះដូច្នេះហើយមានតែអង្គការសហជីវិតទេគឺជាភាគីដែលស័ក្តិសមបំផុតពីព្រោះមិនអាចឲ្យនៅឲ្យអាមេរិកមកចូលនៅក្នុងការជួយបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមពួកអាមេរិកលោកដែរនៅក្នុងសង្គ្រាមនោះដែរมันអាចឲ្យចិនมันអាចឲ្យមហាអំណាចដែលមាននៅអំណាចទៅបីគេចាំហាមណាក៏ដោយស្នេហ៍អង្គការសហជីវិតគឺមានទូនាទីកម្រិតឯកត្រូវតែបដិដិជើងនៅក្នុងការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមរបស់ថាអំណាចហើយទប់ស្កាត់មិនព្រមតែជាទីក្រុមអំណាចទេប៉ុន្តែជាវាសង្គ្រាមនោះវាអាចឆ្លៀតដល់អាស៊ានចាំពេលជាស្ទៀតអាស៊ានក៏វាអាចនឹងទប់សង្គ្រាមលោកលើកទី3អញ្ចឹងទូនចំណងជាអង្គការសហជីវិតគឺត្រូវតែទប់ស្កាត់សង្គ្រាមនេះមិនឲ្យរីកដាលរហូតដល់សង្គ្រាមទី3ហើយយើងមើលហេតុផលមួយទៀតដែលអង្គការសហជីវិតត្រូវតែចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសក្នុងការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមនៅក្នុងប្រទេសខ្មែរពីព្រោះតែអង្គការសហជីវិតគឺជាភាគីអធិបតេយ្យមួយដែលគ្មាននិន្នាការទៅខាងណាមួយទៅអត់ទេគឺគាត់គឺជាអ្នកដែលអធិបតេយ្យភាពផ្សព្វផ្សាយអប្រងពីសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពផ្សព្វផ្សាយអប្រងពីពីសិទ្ធិប្រជាផ្សព្វផ្សាយយើងមើលមានអំណាចទាំង5មានសមាជិករហូតដល់140ប្រទេសជាងចឹងណៃថាគឺជាភាគីដ៏មានអត្តពលមួយនៅក្នុងការធ្វើឲ្យខ្មែរនេះគឺអាចបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមរបស់គេហើយអាចជួយគៀងគងឲ្យប្រទេសផ្សេងៗនេះគឺត្រូវតែជំនាញនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនៅក្នុងគោលដៅថែរក្សាសន្តិសុខសន្តិភាពហើយនិងស្ថិរភាពនយោបាយហើយចំណុចចុងក្រោយយើងមើលឃើញថាហេតុអីបានជាអង្គការសហជីវជាតិមិនមែនជាប្រទេសផ្សេងទៅគឺដោយសារតែនេះគឺជាជំរើសចុងក្រោយហើយគឺជាជំរើសដ៏ល្អបំផុតនៅក្នុងការដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានយោបាយហើយនឹងបញ្ហាសង្គ្រាមពីព្រោះបើយើងរញឲ្យការបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមនេះ รุ่นอ้อยหามนาเรียนในที่ชุมชนรุ่นอ้อยจะเป็นนาลาเวียนเรียนในอัตตุลกรุกรนักนองกาปฏิอาเพื่ออสังเครมีอาเป็นกำลังดังเวงเดียร์ในชุมชนของอัตตุกาบังไทม์รัสโซตารียังที่ใจในชุมชนทีพีคือตัวนิติกับตักไปกับบ้องกับตักประชิด
คุณสมจำเรียบสัวบองโอนจนรู้เครียดสมจำเรียบสัวคุณสมจำเรียบสัวบองสมเสียลังเวงบองโลนฟองได้ไปเหนือจำลองใจใจหนึ่งบองบองเซ็งเครียดแต่เกี่ยวมันปานเรียบรอบไปเลยนี่เหมือนนั่งคือเฟซบุ๊กคลุนไอนั่งคือแอร์เรนั่งคือล็อกเอาต่อยไฟประวัติเอายังโนพาสเวิร์ดจะเรียนแจ้งบันปลาเปยูนติดเดี๋ยวโอโต้ล็อกเอายืมให้เดี๋ยวส่งมายืมโนพาสเวิร์ดเนี่ยโทรโปรพาสเวิร์ดยังก็ใช้แต่โนพาสเวิร์ดเนี่ยหาทางเฟซบุ๊กเลยยืมใช้เฟซบุ๊กยกหมกกาเปียจีบขมายนะออกคนเฟซบุ๊กปุ่ยยืมบางปราบจ้ะโลกตำไปกาเปียปุ่ยซ่าหนึ่งเจี๊ยบซ่าแต่บ่ยืมยืมมันคังโลกดีมันคังดีทุนจึงนั่งก็มันคังได้ไอ้ออกคนบองเคยหายจังแต่ใจใจออกคนบองปิดแชทได้ชรวมยมส้มไปเกี้ยเกี้ยคลำซาสำคัญไปแต่ยมหนึ่งบันแทนจีมวยเอาไปใหญ่สกีบานเลือดลังแต่ให้เอาไว้บ้านจีจุนกาปังกาสหประชาชาตินี้สำคัญเหมือนเล็กเลยขนมจากใบขมายจีมวยจำไปดังพระองกาสหประชาชาติจีจุนกาสำคัญยมส้มเลือดอธิฮอร์ตได้มันวิดโอมันโยมันใหญ่ตอดเหนื่อยเลยยืมบ้านจนจิตขมายมีดังนอมนโยบายขมายบ้านตะโยกบรรลาตุกโยกในลู่หรือก็บรรลาได้มีเกียรติปึกโยกหมกจู่สัตว์ขมายดำไปเนาะบรรลาได้กรอบในตรงสัตว์ขมายจริงหายชวนก้าวยืมมันทำแต่โยกบรรลามาช่วยบรรลาเราสู้สัตว์ขมายดียืมบ้านแต่ปึงคล้ายืมบ้านแต่ปึงกระเบื้อปึงเต้าปึงสมาปึงสัตว์สีสัตว์สัตว์สีสัตว์อย่างอ๋อหมกกาเปียสัตว์มาตรงนี้ยืมกระปงแต่ปลาจะเชื่อชื่อโอยโยโอยโยถ้าสังคมทายโยปลามาจูห้องเวอเดี๋ยวตาปลาโจนังอาปลาโยมาจูห้องเมนปึกป้องเมนอาคลังเมนเต็มตะนกระเดียนเกียรติใจหมอจ่าเมาต้องมหาฤทธิ์เชี่ยวพามันโผล่เชี่ยวมันทำแต่อามาฮาที่จะเลือดใส่ทำไมดียืงบ้านแต่ปึงคลาปึงเตาปึงสมาตั้งเอาหมาช่วยกาเปียมาช่วยเยี่ยมายืงยืงปึงปารังดำใบกาเปียเสียมยวนให้ดึงฉันในขนงมันประปอนดำใบเดาไปมาปอนประบุหน่อยหาใบเก้าสักนำปารังเคยใส่บ้านกระไรอมปีมันต่อจงเนื้อหรอบอบมุ้ยชิบูฮาสังกุมาเดียนิยมไปได้ปารังเก่งตือจันให้หนึ่งยวนให้หนึ่งเซียมเมียนตอนเจงเจ้าไอ้นะบ้านเติมเซียมหะโดยเชียร์ทอมพอยกำลังคลังปันใดจันยวนมันโฟมเลยนะที่กึกกีชัดตุกตาใส่ขมายนี่เชียร์ใส่แต่ช่างงันปีศาจตาหนอนนาบานขมายเนี่ยลูกหนึ่งเมียนอดีตพลเนอร์อันดูฉันหนอนนาบานขมายอดีตพลเนอร์อันดูฉันนี่น้องปุ่งรีเจอร์เชียร์อัจโปนาเซียนขมายเมียนในหมวยดมแต่สัตว์เจดีมีอะไรแปลกเมียนร้ายเป็นกล่าวใดเมียนบังทะเลสาบพมจิงเกจิตสาบพมยิงเกนาสีอาคณีเมียนปัตตะสลับปะไปนี้จำเรียนหลับที่ตั้งผู้มาสักเอาน้อยพอคุกสับไอ้ยางเกี่ยวไปได้คือที่ตั้งผู้มาสักนโยบายยืนคือในในจุดเรียกมุ้ยกุมเหมือนลิกก่อนเถอะเสรีก่อนเถอะปัตกาก่อนเถอะมันโจปะสมปอนก่อนเถอะยืนเราชนะแต่เพื่อเอาอีกหน้าทางเอาจากบ้านขมายมาบ้านขมายจำได้ยาเรียนอ่ะจอมเสือบอสนอตบ้านขมายมวยบอสนอตเวโต้พังแน่รู้ชัวร์นะเนี่ยองการสาธิตอย่างเม้นก็ไอ้เมืองการเรียนเปิดบ้านขมายมวยกลุ่มประชาชนเมียนประชาชนมวยจะไปเก่าดีเมียนประชาชนมวยจะไปบนเก่าสมานแต่เลือกไต่ในองการสหพิธีต้องเลือกมาเรียมปีหรือก็เลือกมาเรียมฟานตื้อเคยชาวประชาชนฟ้าไหมชาวประชาชนมวยดีกัมพูชีเนี่ยตุ่นเยตีกิจังยิ่งงอบแล้วนึงคนไทยผมเลยจ้าโจนอาเซียนโจนองกาสหประชาชาติคือยื่นเมียนสำเร็จมวยหนึ่งกีฬาเคยได้คืนใส่ขมายช่างไงเนี่ยช่างไงในโยบายดังน้อยนะบางเกมเหมือนโปร่งขี้เจ๋งเก็บเบียนตรงนั้นนั่งบุกคำจวบว่าเต้ากับปงคำจวบจึงกูนึงคำเหมือนโปร่งเลงตีถ้าเหมือน นงเต้าสลายนะเนงเต้าสลายนะเจ้าตามเอาไว้เด็กเชียงบานปัญโยนิท้ายได้ขมิ้นปอระดีนะหมกอาจุยกาเปียพรมแดนตะโขกายขมายดีได้ขมิ้นปอระดีนะได้อาจมดเทียกาเปียอัศวไทยไอกระเด็กโบราณพิบกาเปียจุนจิตขมายกาเปียกาตะงอมบอกขมายบานดีเจ็ดตัวหายมารวยชนะนี่เบอร์มันก็เคยมารวยชนะบนเคยได้มารวยชนะตรงเขานี่บ้านเนี่ยแค่ไหนปีครูเรื่องมวยเจ็ดได้เกย์ไปแต่กลับยืนทางขมายสำหรับขมายนกเฟย์ยมวันสู้กันมวยยมส้มสู้มาเราเรียนตอนเนี้ยน้าดีเย่จากขมายสำหรับขมายส้มช่วยบังฮายพอทางเมาทานเราหน้าเกย์จมแยกรอบไปปีมาปอนตำบูนเลยหกสตำบูนระหดตอนมาปอนตำบูนโดยจัดสตรัมให้ตาสังเครียมระเวียงโดนาสังเครียมระเวียงอเมริกันช่วยยวนขังตะบงหนึ่งช่วยรอบอบหลุนหลอดับไปไฟยวนขังเชื่อปุ่เวียดกองเวียดมิงหนึ่งกาจอนาตะกองโดนเช่นเวลาอเมริกันดอกใจเหมือนฟอสเซนไทยหนึ่งยวนไอ้หน้าคิดดักน้อมกราวอเมริกันเจงเตอร์ก็กราวหลุนหลอดูเหมือนเช่นไทยหนึ่งยวนไอ้จะจอนาขมายมือจมลุ่นให้เมื่อมันชื่อที่ส่งต่อสู้เนี่ยเปิลเนี่ยกระามือหนูตาเด็กครับเราไปบ้านเปิลเนี่ยกระานังไข่ทาดเลนเช่นเนี่ยทำไมกำมันดังยวนท้องไปน้องตักกะหนูตาหมดสบายไม้กระหอมกระไม้กระหอมบานเปิลกาสักโดเครื่องเกลือมวยจมล้วนช่างเปิลเนี่ยกระาโจมเอาหนูคือยวนให้ยังโรซี่โจมเอาเม่นเลยบ้ามันเม่นส่งต่อเมื่อปัจจานาดกรามจีบสู้จนจิตขมายในช่องการสมัยการจราจรก่อบ้านสู้เนี่ยประวัติศาสตร์เปิดก่อบ้านให้เบอร์มันยังดีหมกอ่านไอ้ตัวเพียงตอนแต่เพียงกองบริษก่อบ้านหนึ่งมือคืนท่าหน้าสำหรับขมายเอ้ยแม่นะไอ้ตัวเพียงตอนแต่เพียงกองบริษบ้านแต่ใส่ท่าหน้าสำหรับขมายแม่นะเพิ่มต้มอ่านอดีฮอมวยอบสะสมปอนปีเรียมปีการฉกบังกาดอกกองกำลังโยเทียนหนึ่งวิเทนกาแบกปอนเมตตาที่ประมุ่ยเมตตาที่ประเพสเสเซธาเมตตาที่ประมุ่ยเสเซธากาต่อกองกำลังอยู่ที่บอรอดีบาร์ขมิ้นกำลังอยู่ที่อาณาเอาหล่อใช้แม่นอนให้ขมิ้นกำลังอยู่ที่ไปเข้าปีปะเชียวพลัดปะเชียวพลัดมันเงยสมาธิดิตากำลังอยู่ที่แล้วไปเงยสมาธินี่นะไม่ได้พอตามประวัตินังปานประตูโยบานี้เสมออปะสมพรตีเสมออปะสมพรตีปีให้หนึ่งเมตตาที่เพื่อละอาณาสังหารเทียนอากำลังอยู่ที่กาต่อร้อนจุ่มด้วยโยเทียกรุบปลอบเพศอย่างอ้อมรบบอร์ดีเอาใจผิดออกมาเนี่ยมวยที่สหาวะนะหันต้องกลืนจุ่มด้วยโยเทียแต่ยงยงเพื่อเอาเทียกีขมายปังกับสำหรับคนนี้ยังสหายของเขานี่นะหันต้องสหาวนะฮะเมื่อกี้ใหญ่ได้ทาอาเจ้าได้แต่รวยตุ้งเมียนตัวห้อยได้อาปุ่นเลยปีถังเกลียบจำแผ่นกาเอาเจ้าแต่รวยเนี่ยปุ่นยงยงปุ่นจำแต่ตัวพอปีเจ้าเนี่ยหันต้องเป็นสหาวยังอาเจ้าเลยไม่ได้เพิ่มเมตตาทิมเปิลให้เปิดทางเมตตาทิมเปิลเหมือนวางโอกร้อนส้มถึงเมื่ออปะสมพรตรัมจำนวนสี่ปีกันทางคันจงเราจำปุ๋ยเชี่ยสัญญาหาหนึ่งมันกัดตู้เลยโอกระทำในการลาอะไรตะการีบ้านเนี่ยไอ้มันสำหรับยืงไม่ก็มันเอายืงกัดตู้ไอ้บ้านมันสำหรับยืงไม่ก็มันเอายืงกัดตู้ให้เหมือนสำหรับมันนึกไปเนี่ยไอ้นะไม่เน่ส่งเสรอบสะสับปีชั่งมาฟอนสมบูรณ์เลยหกสมบูรณ์ต่อไปสมบูรณ์กลายสักส่งเสรอบสะสับโลมือนี่รอบสะสับมันมวยเฮ้ยนะเจียวรุ่นกำยังสาหาโคคือยุงโคงโรคเลยจากมันบ้านเธอไอ้จนจิตขมายกับปงรูปินมินจิวตอนไงแต่เมื่อไหร่อยู่ตายหาหกสมนี้ปงปิงแต่ดาวจุ่มมือปากตะเจ็ดอยากลักกรอนแต่คืนโกนเขมรโดยปุ่ยยังนี่เพื่อนในโยบายเนี่ยได้สลายโยจัดยืนหมอหามยืนโง่เก่าเลยขโมยเอ้ยประหยัดพ้องประหยัดกีสำนักประหยัดพ้องขโมยเดือดสกขมายพ้องประหยัดตะกีจับตะกุกประหยัดแต่รถเจ้าสลบเหมือนตอนฮะไอ้มันจะพูดความตาไปสร้างจังดักปุ่ยยืนฮะเพื่อนในโยบายน่ะเพราะมันเพื่อนในโยบายอ่ะเพราะไม่มีโยรันไทยเอ้ยโยรันไทยโยบายอ่ะให้โยรันไทยหัวเจ้าสลบโยรันไทยเรื่องใส่ตะกุกโอ้ยรันไตรนั่งถือบางเกลสำหรับอย่าฮีจอยสมาชิกสเปียร์รู้เธอใส่ได้ยังมันจะโยบายไอ้คอมฟรังต์ดับบอสเอาไอ้กันนักปาร์โยบายประกาศอันนี้อันไงอันนี้อันนักเชียร์เนี่ยฮะ
បង្កើតគណៈបកនយោបាយរដ្ឋបាលជួយអីនយោបាយក៏អាចមិនតែបង្កើតគណៈបកនយោបាយ
យីនោះទៅបង្កើតក្រុមហ៊ុនលក់កាហ្វេទៅបង្កើតក្រុមហ៊ុនលក់ម៉ាំលក់កាពិអីនោះអបកលគណៈបកនយោបាយធ្វើនយោបាយអត់ដឹងខ្លួនណាទេប៉ុន្តែប្រយ័ត្នឡើងវិញណាគេបានសម្លុតជនជាតិខ្មែរកុំឲ្យរៀនធ្វើនយោបាយសុំទៅនៅក្រសួងក៏គេប្រាប់ដែរថាកុំឲ្យនិយាយនយោបាយយូរទៅនយោបាយអត់ឲ្យនិយាយទេណាយ៉ាហីតែក៏ថោកទៀតម្នាក់វិញអ្នកនិយាយភាសាហ្នឹងណាថោកណាស់ខ្ញុំប្រាប់ហើយក្នុងនោះមានបណ្ឌិតម្នាក់ដែរនិយាយហើយអ្នកវិភាគសង្គមម្នាក់ទៀតភ្លេចណាស់ខ្ញុំមិនបញ្ជាក់ជាមួយប៉ុន្តែពួកគាត់នោះគឺជាជនសាហាវបំផុតនៅលើនោះអ្នកឯងថាអត់ធ្វើនយោបាយទេពួកនយោបាយនឹងគឺនយោបាយភាសានេះគឺជាភាសាសម្រាប់ជនជាតិខ្មែរចោលអ្នកឯងនិយាយយកប្រទេសណានិយាយទៅតែនិយាយភាសាខ្មែរសម្រាប់ជនជាតិខ្មែរអ្នកកំពុងតែសម្រាប់ជនជាតិខ្មែរចោលបើអ្នកឯងមិនឲ្យខ្មែរគិតគូររៀនសូត្រអំពីនយោបាយនរណានៅដឹកនាំជាតិខ្មែរចាឲ្យជីចក់នៅក្រោយចុងវិញហ្នឹងជីចក់ដាក់មកប្រទេសបងញៀនជីចក់ឲ្យជួយនយោបាយជម្រាបទៅលោកបណ្ឌិតលោកអ្នកវិភាគសង្គមនិងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីមួយចំនួននិងបុគ្គលមួយចំនួននយោបាយជារបស់មនុស្សខ្ញុំមកយកឋានៈតួនាទីថាអ្នកនយោបាយគេទុកឲ្យសមាជិកសភាគេទុកឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយធ្វើទៅយើងពលរដ្ឋមិនធ្វើជាការប្រជាពិធបែបនេះណាសើហើយ2013សើហើយមិន98ទេមិន78ទេអឺមាន1903ទេណាហឹម2013និយាយស្រួលបួលមែនខ្មែរយើងនឹងឆ្លាតទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែមិនល្ងងដែរហើយមែនមានអធិបតីណាយ៉ាងហោចណាស់មាន12យ៉ាងកងមើលណោះមានបងលូនមានបងអឹមសាដាតាសូដាតាកែវមានមានអ្នកជាជាអឺបងគណៈបកមហាសាមគ្គីខ្មែរសូមជម្រាបសួរម្ដងទៀតផងហើយអឺណ៎ហើយអឺចុះខ្ញុំសូមបន្តទៀតពេលតែគេនិយាយថាខ្មែរសម្រាប់ខ្មែរទូទំនួល3មិញខ្ញុំថាទូទំនួល4ឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមសួរទំនួល3ទំនួលទី1នឹងអាគេមកសម្រាប់ខ្មែរដល់ដីខ្មែរទៅរាប់និយាយពីក្របផ្លោងក្របមីនទៅមើលមកក្រុមអាមេរិកនឹងទម្លាក់ប្រហែលជា2លានដុល្លារឆ្អឹងអាមេរិកឆ្អឹងយួនឆ្អឹងយូធាយួនឆ្អឹងយូធាអាមេរិកអត់ស្គាល់យកតែពីទឹកខ្មែរអស់នេះអានឹងផុសតាំងតែមានស្រាប់ការឈឺចាប់ការទន្ទឹងជាប់មាត់វៀតកុងវៀតមីញម៉ាគីម៉ាគីពួកប្រមាថប្រមង់ណែឲ្យច្បាស់ណាបើនេះឯងមិនមែនមកសម្រាប់ខ្មែរមិនក៏នេះឯងមានឈ្មោះឲ្យទុកតែខ្មែរមិនចេះអាហោខ្មែរដែលមិនខ្វល់យោបាយសោះទៅក៏លឺធូលកុំនេះឯងមកដែរមើលអាណាថាខ្មែរសម្រាប់ខ្មែរខ្ញុំចេញមុខហើយជួយបកស្រាយសំណួរមួយនេះនិយាយអាណាណាថ្ងៃនេះនិយាយអាណាពីព្រោះអ្នកដែលបានប្រើភាសានោះគឺជាអ្នកសម្រាប់ជនជាតិខ្មែរដ៏សាហាវមិនដាក់ដៃដល់សោះសំបីតិចទៅក្នុងអង្រឹងក៏គេមិនទុកដែរស្ត្រីមានភេទពោះក៏គេសម្រាប់ដែរអាយុឡើងវិញណាគេមានសម្បត្តិជនជាតិយើងជាសាធារណៈប្រកាសជាសាធារណៈតាមគេបានសម្បត្តិជនជាតិខ្មែរទៅមើលឧបសម្ព័ន្ធតាមក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពពិភពនេះមកនេះឯងមិនសម្បត្តិខ្មែរទៅមើលមេតាទី2នៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងកសិណាសន្តិអាក្រិកបូនអភិជាតិរាជដែលសរសេរថាភាគីនីតិក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះសន្យាយ៉ាងអោឡារឹកទទួលស្គាល់និងគោរពគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដល់បូរណភាពអន្តរជាតិឯករាជ្យភាពមិនអាចរំលោភបានអភិជាតិឯករាជ្យជាតិកម្ពុជាបងអ្នកមិនដែលរំលោភខ្មែរសោះអ្នកឯងទៅចុះហត្ថលេខាក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងអញ្ចឹងទៅអីយូមកពីគេស្រឡាញ់ខ្មែរមកគេគ្រប់មកបើអ្នកឯងស្រឡាញ់គ្រប់មិនក៏មិនអនុវត្តតាំងពី93រហូតដល់2018នឹងអនុវត្តអនាគតទៅបើអ្នកឯងស្រឡាញ់មែនកុំចេះតែនិយាយកុំចេះតែនិយាយទីមួយអ្នកចុះហត្ថលេខាដើម្បីអ្នកឯងដោះខ្លួនរួចនឹងនៅពេលដែលអ្នកឯងចុះហត្ថលេខាអ្នកឯងមិនអនុវត្តទេព្រោះអ្នកឯងដោះខ្លួនរួចហើយមិនឯងស្អាតអនុវត្តទៀតមិនចូលខ្លួននឹងនេះតែអ្នកបានសារភាពថាសម្រាប់ខ្មែរហើយណាអ្នកក៏ថារួចខ្លួនហើយប្រហែលជាគ្មានខ្មែរណាមកនិយាយគេចូលពីសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសទេប្រចាំមានសំណក់ឈាមខ្មែរមួយចំនួនកំពុងតែទៀមទីហើយ
ยังเลือกเรียนที่ตรงประเทศปรุงขมายประมาณที่เชียงไปเรียนนั่งปรุงเนี่ยในบ้านกระโปรงเลยตาตาที่วัดกลางการสมุนกลางสมัยเนี่ยการเติมสลับชามบนเนี่ยการเติมสลับสมัยปัจจัยได้ชะลองการสมัยได้สาระโกงคือปู่กวาดนึกขนมชัดประมาณปุยเราหดปุยนึงมันปักปรุงปักบังปรุงเชียดมวยที่เจ้าเกลี่ยขาดจนจิตขมายประมาณที่ตับเนี่ยตับกลางเนี่ยกระโปรงมวยยืนปุยยืนมันปักบังปรุงเจี๊ยบระบาดโควิดในปานเกตพื้นที่รุนแรงอย่างสาหัสโคกคือให้หมอบรรทุกสักขมายสำหรับขมายเทียนกีดฮะขมายสำหรับบำบัดปูชายุนสำหรับบำบัดปูชาจามมาสำหรับบำบัดปูชาจายุนตัวสำหรับเนื้อทรงล้วนไม่ก็มาสำหรับตัวขมายฮะมาสำหรับปูชาจามไม่ก็มาเจอสำหรับเนื้อทรงจามไม่ก็มาสำหรับเนื้อทรงไม่ไอ้ป่าวพุทธีสำหรับยูสำหรับนาเมนเติร์รอบหน้าซับมึงถ้าจุนเจียนยูในหนึ่งจานซับประมาณเนี้ยปีไซน์หรือกำลังเรียนไอ้เจ้าไปเรียนเหี้ยงไอ้เจ้าเนี้ยแต่ชลองกัดตั้งปีหกสิบเจ็ดสิบแปดสิบไก่สิบเจียงประมาณเรียนลูกไก่ก็ได้จนเย็นมาอ่ะให้เบอร์พุทธียูพุทธีนาเมนตักกาจาครูบอกเรียนเนี่ยปราชาสอสหาสอสลปปทอประปีนี้ตุ่มเลี้ยงตุ่มรอบเสียฟังเนี่ยได้เกียรติบรรดกชนเกียรติขมายไอ้คลายได้เกียรติเนี่ยได้เจ็ดสเตียร์ต่อขมายเจ็ดนี่เย่ผีตาขมายกอลอมปีประปีนี้ตุ่มเลี้ยงตุ่มรอบขมายโยนตุ่มมาจังเหรอหาหนึ่งสำหรับบำบัดปูจ่าบำบัดปูจ่ายุนบำบัดปูจ่าจังเช่นละโมมละโมมาน้อยเนี่ยได้นี่เย่เรื่องขมายสำหรับขมายที่พี่ว่าขมายสำหรับขมายเมนส้มเติมมือกระโปรงเตียนจงกร้อยดอกเบี้ยมาห้าอำนาจมวยไทยได้มาห้าอำนาจมวยไทยได้ประชุมเกี่ยงดับฉน้ำสมวันแต่นักตั้งปีเจ็ดสมบูรณ์แต่ตัดประชุมรอโคตรต่อฉน้ำกายมวยดับมวยดับปีฉน้ำเจือปองทางกระโปรงเตียนฟันแต่เพียงโควิดว่าขมายสำหรับขมายเล็กมาห้ามาจึงกดตื้อเข้ามาเลยกดตื้อเข้ามามาเลยจอกสิกำสิเอรักมวยแล้วไปเนื้อสรีมวยลงไปก็มันบังคับกระโปรงเตียนอ่อนตาเกี่ยงมวยจะนึกปีไปเดือนนั้นนะในปากีสถานปาเลสตินในอิสราเอลแล้วก็ปงแต่ชุ่มปังที่นี่ตัวปีก็ปงแต่สามโมงสามเดือนไม่ก็มันเติมช่วยกันโกงเรียงวานาในเด้อผมแจ้งแต่ท่าจบลูกซีขนมใหญ่นี่มันต่อมาบ้านมันชื่อกบาลหรือยืมเวรมันเข้ามาชมมันชื่อบ้านเดียนาชื่อบางไฮพาร์ทเขาท้ามาห้าอำนาจมวยแพงใจใส่เคลียบอกเธอเรื่องซีขนมหรือว่าไม่แต่เมียนไปเชื่อชนมันต่อมันเรียนลูกเกี่ยวแท้โขยขมายกับห้อมเลยซ้อมต่อบุญเรียนห้องเมื่อยุ่นกับเกศรัชชาในกาป่าในวัดจันทร์สำหรับจนจิตไอเชียงตาเพียนไม่ก็มันเถื่อเด้อจันทร์สำหรับไปเชียงจนเชียงตาเพียนไม่ก็มันเถื่อเด้อโอ้ละมุ่มไปโทนานาบ้านแต่โทมาลูกเลยมาไหนโทขมายโทโกโทกับใบเวียนมันจะซ้อมมาดิแต่โทมาลูกเลยมาไหนไอ้จำเมื่อกันกองเตียงที่มุ้ยตัวซ้ำเบาเบี้ยคือเชี่ยจำลูกหรือเรียงคลายมาจำเมื่อกันกองเตียงที่มุ้ยกันกองเตียงที่มุ้ยจะเกิดทางใช่ไหมเจ๊ขนมอ่านขนมปอที่มุ้ยอ่านหอยรับตีกันกันกองเตียงอะไรปีนมาใครอยู่ไหวรู้มุ้ยจำลูกตามไปจีมาฮะเออประเดี๋ยวยังตับขนมใบโบกที่มุ้ยอยากแก้ในการกลางการตัดเจ็บโบกที่มุ้ยหนึ่งเพี้ยกีขมายอย่างบัวเพี้ยกีครับจะขนมอ่านปูไปได้เลยแต่ไม่ใช่อาจารย์หนึ่งกาเปียทำไรไอ้กฤษหนึ่งโบราณเพียบหนึ่งเพียบมันอาจเอารวมรูปบ้านในด้านเดียบเพียบเรื่องไอ้กฤษเพียบระบบการเปรียบเทียบโดยช่างตาหลังวิ่งหนึ่งทายอาจารย์ตอนหนึ่งสองตอนหนึ่งเพียบการเปรียบเทียบจมูกเรื่องการบังรูปบังงูเพียบสิ่งนี้เอาเปรียบเทียบจนการเปรียบเทียบปราบปรามสุดท้ายสำหรับการที่อาการบ้านเราโดยสลายสลายโดยเชื่อเชื่อหามิ่งใจสำหรับใครในโยบายรวมมวยจมูกการเปรียบเทียบเติมอาจเป็นเชื่อดำนาคาสำหรับใครมวยหยุดเด็ดเพราะหนึ่งยวงไว้ท้ายหนึ่งช่วยหยุดเพียบเทียนต่อซ้ำแต่เพียบหนึ่งฟังแต่สกนงดำฟันหนึ่งอันใดเหตุเมื่อขมายหนึ่งขมายไม่ก็จำไปโยดำบอลอันใดจีนโยมาช่วยมึงเลยมาช่วยชลายมึงเด็ดฮะขมายสำหรับขมายมาหยุดขมายบ้างมาหยุดไอ้โอ้ยนั่งกันไอ้ดอกแก้วไอ้ยังไม่ใช่ดอกแก้วไอ้เธอมึงละขมายนั่งเดินไปจีนจนมาเก่าไปจีนจนขมายนะสองใบบุญเรียนเธอมึงละมึงแต่เสร็จเป็นขมายนั่งหลับเราแปะไทยรอดเราแปะไทยไปจีนรอดขมายหรือก็บอกเราหนอนทาบ้าแปะไทยแปะก่อนล้างหนอนไทยทำไมนะวะยิ้มมาอดเลือดกูช่วยแล้วช่วยมือมวยเด็ดยมสมอามวยเด็ดเจ้าโอ้ใช่ป่ะผมเอาขายืมเกี่ยวกับท่าแต่ขมายสำหรับขมาย ไอ้ฮะได้บ้านยังไงนั่งกองคอมบังยี่เรื่องนั่งไม่หายยื่นยี่กับปีเดือนตาอ่อนได้เจ้าท่าได้บ้านเจียวันท่าได้บ้านยวนช่างมันจึงนี่เจ้าผมเอาอย่างเจ้าท่าการตราเติมออกุนออกุนในบ้านเจ้ารวมอยู่บนยังไงนี่นั่งไงอันนี้ก็ไปยืนอยู่ได้ไปอยู่แล้วนั่งไม่ยังพวกยืนช่างไงพวกยืนแต่ทางไหนเราช่างไงให้อยู่ไปเจ้าพวกยืนจ้าอ่อนแต่คนนั้นไปมุ่งเด่นให้โปรเพียงจากจนนึงอัศวไทยไอ้กิจบนอาเทียบหนึ่งเทียบมันอายอัศวบ้านในการแดดจะเรื่องไงสิจะกรรมเพียงในกระโจมเพียงสิบปีในครุ่งตรงปอดีมุ้ยคือเมนาปฏิหังเลยหายมาสอบบ้านโดยจับกลุ่มมุกวัดทะเบียนอาแกลิการกลางกาลทีเดียวเขียนสมานเราชื่อเจตหาธรรมไฟในโยบายรวมมวยจับกลุ่มสำหรับการปฏิเมียนสระสำคัญกูได้ยวงไว้ในกาไทยละซ่าซ้อนแต่เพียบหนึ่งซ้อนแต่ทุกเนื้ออาเซียนนี่อาเซียนนี่ตั้งมาหยอดในเฟซไอ้ยวนไทยหนึ่งโรตีความโตกับหน้าปากเจียจนไปทำไมหรอคือไปเราจะไปไทยอ่ะส่งเกรียมหนึ่งโจเราจะไปไทยเฮ้ยส่งเกรียมผู้บริษัทในยุโรปจะโบงหนึ่งเวียดนามทางเชียงเวียดนามทางสมุทรสอบลายตึงจุ่มยักษ์ก็ไปตกประเทศลาวแต่อาไม่ได้ยักษ์ไม่ก็จุ่มยักษ์ก็ไปจะตกขึ้นเรือโซลายต้องไปเกี่ยวจะเอาเขียนไปอ่ะยืนจำบอกปีเรียนสาวในที่ไปเกี่ยวไปเรียนสาวจุ่มยักษ์ก็ไปนะคนต่อพ่อต่อตามเมื่อกี้ใครไปต่อเมาปีจัดสมบูรณ์ไปสักไปสักการ์ดเกี่ยวไปได้ต่อไทยไทยเพย์ยอกระตุ้ยอะสวยมาอันใดอ๋ออันเท่าใดอย่างไรปากเกียร์ไทยเนี่ยอันโดนเลยดีเมาเนี่ยสังกปูมาเลยสิคือพี่กีกานามมัดรวมอาชีพอาเซียนนะบอกโอเคแต่การนั้นอาเซียนในที่สมาชิกในบางการสถาปนาอาเซียนเนี่ยสมาคมอาเซียนในฮาการอาเซียนเนี่ยเหมือนไทยนั่นหวยสังกปูมาเลเซียฟิลิปปินส์โดนสีจังตามนั่นแหละแล้วมันจบเติมมาฮะแล้วเมาฮะสั่งกับปูกับเนี่ยสัตว์มาเลเซียกับเนี่ยสัตว์ไทยกับเนี่ยสัตว์โดนสีระดับเงียบเด้อปูโดนสีเป็นอันเดียวประเทศทอมบองเนี่ยจะมวยฟิลิปปินส์อยู่ไอ้ดังนั้นเสียมั่งมาในทอมเนี่ยแม่นเจี๊ยสังเกตระวังขมานะแม่นเจี๊ยสังเกตระวังขมานังขมานะวิจิตรสังเกตระวังเสียนเจี๊ยสังเกตระวังดับบ้านนึ่งเจี๊ยสังเกตระวังอันสาธิตเด็กน้องจะไปก็ไม่แน่สมนูจงเราเนี่ยได้หนียี่ห้าแต่ปีเข้ามาสำหรับแม่ส้มเตอซัวเพี้ยที่ฮัตเลคไข่หล่อโคตรต่อตับไปประเทศไปหนึ่งปีเพี้ยที่กึ่มหมอไพ่เพี้ยที่กลายหมอกเมียนไปประเทศโจมาเทศอาลัมมองโปโลยไฮหนึ่งก็หล่อให้อัมพีวินเนียวโดยองกาสาเพี้ยเมียนประเทศความโตรจีนหมอรอยการสัปปะทีบอกจิ้มมุ้ยต้องดำนางประเทศมันโจปะสมควรยูโกสลาฟีซิมบับเวดำนางอ่อยเชียงการสัปปะทีเดียนไม่ได้ปะนังแต่ขมายสำหรับขมายบอกกันนั่งไม่ได้ดูใช่ไหมยืนคางสาเทียนนั่งยืนสุราตาครองเป็นโปรเพียงตอนเสียเป็นโปรบริ้งตาองคาสาเทียนเงินตัวในปีหนึ่งกับตาประกายอะไรกันสมัยสเปนจุยบอกทรายมันเป็นเกียร์มันไท
ยในในจังเสียปอนนั่งอ่ะสมัยที่ปีได้ยังเมื่อปีต้นปีให้หนึ่งกับตาประกายจะบอกองคาสาต่อยชี้เชียนในครองเป็นโปรเพียงสำเร็จที่ครองปารีดิฉันกระทาในขนมต้นตีมวยต้นตีตำบงหรือบ่ออังกาสักที่เชียนในขนมกระโปรงเป็นสังเกตที่กรองไปคือเชี่ยการแอบบรรจับสังเครียมในการบรรจับสังเครียมนี่คือยังบานเย็นอันตันมันขังบกห้อยทางการบรรจับสังเครียมนี่คือเมียนแต่อังกาสักเมียนแต่อังกาสักที่เชี่ยได้จริงเนี่ยช่วยดาวตัวนี้ตีดาวสารตองแต่เมียนอ่ะเชี่ยก็เทียบในขนมการบรรจับสังเครียมยังอัดมือหลุมอัดนครบาลสัมปองติดเตียงที่การบรรจับสังเครียมคือที่การออกกองกำลังการชมบันเป็นการติดป้อนโดยต่อในจุดนูโยทีให้ต่อกองกำลังแบนเย็นทรัพย์ไทยเหมือนเอาเป็นการบรรจับบอกเป็นเจ้ามาในทางนุกือจีเยี่ยนักนุกือจีตัวในตีหนึ่งการตัวคนประมือบอกการสั่งที่เชียนนครการบรรจับสังเครียมนครสักมาให้ให้จมัดจีปีคือตัวที่กระตับไก่กับมองการสะอาดราชีเชียนนุคือเจตัวในที่กระตับไก่นกนองการพลักประตูหรือนกนองการบุ๋มไล่ปฏิกรรมไปเชียปีกรมนิสปีประกาศเอาใจเชียนละทิกับเชียนตะปตายเรากรมเชิดไรเทียบกับบอกประชีพโบราณนกนองกบสมบัติไว้นุคือเจตการสอบเป็นเจ้ามวยทานแต่ปีตาบัชนาใจเชียนังตรมตร์คือเจตการได้ผลสุดอำนาจการกระชีพโบราณเอาเชื่อเนี่ยดังมองกับขลุ่นติดหัวกอดบำไลองการสะชีพบำไลติดกุมันนี้ติดเลขการตัวเลขชีตตะไบจังบำไลติดกุมันนี้เลขการตัวเชื่อชีตตะไบ បណ្ដៃថាជោគវាសនាណាគោលនយោបាយរបស់យើងគឺឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគឺជាអ្នកសម្រេចជ្រើសតាំងណាគឺជាអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនដូច្នេះហើយបានជាមានអសម្ព័ន្ធទៅទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យសេរីនិងត្រឹមត្រូវដែលយើងមើលថាអ៊ុនតាក់បានធ្វើការជាងគងនឹងហើយបងខ្មែរប្រឆាំងពួកពលអំណាចយើងនិយាយខុសកន្លែងណាបងគ្រូជឿនៅចំណុចទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងហើយយើងបានដឹងផងតែយើងពិតជានិយាយខុសឬក៏កន្លែងណាមួយសូមធ្វើការបញ្ជាក់ផងអរគុណតែខ្ញុំសូមបន្តទៀតថាវាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងថាអង្គការសហជីវិតគឺមានតួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចនៅក្នុងការបំលែងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអំពីកុម្មុយនីសទីផ្ដាច់ការឲ្យទៅជាប្រទេសជាតិប៉ុន្តែដែលយើងអាចមើលនៅក្នុងអបអសម្ព័ន្ធ3ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសម្បត្តិអំពីតួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងការជ្រើសរើសអ្នកដឹកនាំរបស់នយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនហើយនឹងការដែលយើងរើសដឹកនាំនយោបាយដោយតាមការិយាកម្មបោះឆ្នោតលេងអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយលេងដឹកនាំប្រទេសដោយប្រកាសសង្គ្រាមធ្វើសង្គ្រាមជាមួយទីទីណាផ្សេងទៀតហើយចឹងមិនន័យថានៅក្នុងពេលនេះគឺរដ្ឋាភិបាលបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដែលហៅថាអ៊ុនតាក់បានធ្វើការងារជាមួយនឹងក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិខ្ពស់ដែលមានភាគីខ្មែរទាំង4នៅក្នុងការបង្កើតឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតតាំងពីការបោះឆ្នោតរហូតដល់មន្ទីរឃុំឃាំងហើយការបោះឆ្នោតពេលនោះដូចជា7ថ្ងៃតាមយើងមើលឯកសារគឺ5ថ្ងៃយ៉ាងហោចមានការបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យមានការអប់រំអំណាចពលរដ្ឋពេញផ្ទៃដើម្បីឲ្យពលរដ្ឋនេះគឺមានភាពត្រៀមឬក៏ការត្រៀមលក្ខណៈនៅក្នុងការទទួលយកនៅលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឲ្យដឹងអំពីសិទ្ធិពីអំណាចរបស់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហើយយើងមើលផ្សេងទៀតអំពីទន្ទីកតកិច្ចរបស់ការសហជីវិតដែលយើងមើលថាទន្ទីរបស់គាត់នោះគឺធ្វើយ៉ាងណាជួយរៀបចំប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យមានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពឲ្យមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដពីព្រោះផលដែលកើតចេញពីកុម្មុយនីស្តពីរបបផ្ដាច់ការបានកាត់សម្លាប់ជាតិសាសន៍ខ្មែរបង្ហូរឈាមការធ្វើទរណកម្មការសម្លាប់ពុទ្ធសាសន៍ខ្មែរយ៉ាងកុំភ្លេចនេះគឺវាជាផលដែលធ្វើឲ្យយើងមើលឃើញថាអង្គការសហជីវិតត្រូវតែជួយរៀបចំឬក៏ផ្លាស់ប្ដូរពីកុម្មុយនីស្តកាយការឲ្យទៅជាសេរីឲ្យទៅជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឲ្យទទួលបានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់ជាពលរដ្ឋមានសិទ្ធិមានសេរីភាពនៅក្នុងការរស់នៅនៅក្នុងការចូលរួមក្នុងនយោបាយអញ្ចឹងបើន័យថាយើងអាចមើលលំអិតនៅក្នុងអបអសម្ព័ន្ធ4ហើយនៅអបអសម្ព័ន្ធ5តែអបអសម្ព័ន្ធ4នោះគឺជាការធ្វើឲ្យមាននៅមាតុភូមិវិវត្តជនភៀសខ្លួនត្រឡប់មកទីកន្លែងដើមវិញគឺមិនបានកត់ឋានណាមាននិន្នាការប្រកាន់ប្រឡាញ់ជាទីណៃប៉ុន្តែគឺត្រូវតែរៀបចំឲ្យមានការវិលត្រឡប់មកលំនៅឋានរបស់វិញរបស់ខ្លួនគាត់វិញពលត្រឡប់ឲ្យពួកគាត់មាននៅបរិយាកាសមួយដែលមានសន្តិសុខមានសន្តិភាពមានស្ថិរភាពហើយអាចធ្វើជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដូចអ្នកដែលបានផ្លាស់ទីលំនៅអញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃការធ្វើជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋការចូលរួមធ្វើនយោបាយគឺមានភាពស្មោះស្ម័គ្រគ្នាសម្រាប់ពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់ហើយក៏ដូចជាចំណុចដ៏សំខាន់នៅក្នុងអបអសម្ព័ន្ធ5ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងគោលការណ៍រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញថ្មីមួយសម្រាប់កម្ពុជាដែលចង្អុលបង្ហាញថាកម្ពុជានោះគឺត្រូវតែមានការដឹកនាំតាមបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគោរពសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនឹងបកកាន់យកនៅនីតិរដ្ឋប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលកត្តាសំខាន់ថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមិនអាចដឹកនាំដោយនៅបន្តពឹងទៅលើបរទេសណាមួយនៅបន្តពឹងទៅលើតែមេដឹកនាំណាមួយប៉ុន្តែគឺជាការដឹកនាំដែលត្រូវតែពឹងទៅលើច្បាប់ជាដាច់ខាតហើយច្បាប់នោះគឺជាច្បាប់ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសម្រាប់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះដែរហើយយើងមើលឃើញថាអង្គការសហជីវិតក៏បានអនុវត្តក៏បានជួយជុំជ្រែងប៉ុន្តែមិនបានអស់នៅទូនីតិកតបកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហជីវិតទេពីព្រោះអង្គការពីព្រោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលបណ្ដោះអាសន្នហើយកថាអ៊ុនតាក់នេះគឺបង្កើតមកនៅក្នុងរយៈពេល18ខែនៅក្នុងការជួយរៀបចំនៅក្នុងការជួយដំណំប៉ុន្តែយើងមើលឃើញថានោះគ្រាន់តែជាអ៊ុនតាក់ប៉ុន្តែអង្គការសហជីវិតយុជាយន្តការមួយទៅមុខគឺនៅតែបន្តនៅក្នុងនោះហើយយើងអាចមើលឃើញផុសតាំងថាអង្គការសហជីវិតនៅមានទុនទីកតបកិច្ចបន្តនៅត្រង់ណាគឺយើងអាចទៅមើលនៅក្នុងមាត្រាទី3នៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងអធិបតេយ្យបរណភាពឯករាជ្យអធិបតេយ្យរបស់កម្ពុជានៅក្នុងទំព័រទី273នៅក្នុងផ្នែកភាសាខ្មែរគឺយើងអាចមើលឃើញថាជាបេសកកម្មបន្តដែលអង្គការសហជីវិតនៅតែមានតួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចនោះគឺការបង្កើតនៅអង្គការសហជីវិតដែលទទួលបន្ទុករឿងសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនឹងអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសរបស់អង្គការសហគមន៍ជាតិដែលត្រូវតែត្រួតពិនិត្យតាមដានមើលអំពីការអនុវត្តនៅសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរទៅដែរគឺសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែលត្រង់ត្រូវត្រង់ជាមួយនឹងច្បាប់ហើយនៅឬក៏រំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដោយមុន1991ហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចសម្មើនៅក្នុងទំព័រទី273ខ្ញុំសូមអានបន្តិចដើម្បីឲ្យយើងបានដឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងមាត្រា3នៅក្នុង3នេះគឺយើងអាចមើលអត់ហើយថាគណៈកម្មការអំពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិត្រូវបន្តតាមដានឲ្យដិតដល់ឋានៈនៃការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជារួមទាំងក្នុងករណីចាំបាច់តាំងអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសម្នាក់ដែលត្រូវរាយការណ៍អំពីលទ្ធផលនៃការរកឃើញរបស់ខ្លួនជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំជូនទៅគណៈកម្មការនិងមហាសន្និបាតអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនេះគឺជាការសរសេរបញ្ជាក់ថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជាយន្តការគឺមិនបានបាត់បង់ទៅណាទេតែក៏គាត់នៅតែមានតួនាទីមានកាតព្វកិច្ចនៅក្នុងការជំរុញឲ្យមានការគោរពនៅសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហើយយើងមើលឃើញថាមេត្រាសំដងចំណុច3នេះគឺនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងអធិបតេយ្យបូរណភាពឯករាជ្យឯកភាពជាតិខ្មែរហើយនឹងបច្ចុប្បន្នយើងមើលឃើញថាអ្នកស្រីរ៉ូដាស្មីតគឺជាអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសរបស់ទទួលបន្ទុកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជានៅកោះចល័យអង្គការសហជីវិតទទួលបន្ទុកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សក៏យើងបានជួបគាត់ផងដែរហើយអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសក៏យើងបានជួបធ្វើការងារជាមួយគ្នាផងដែរតែយើងមិនទាន់បោះបង់ឬក៏បញ្ចប់ទៅណាទេគឺយើងនៅបន្តធ្វើការងារនេះជំរុញឲ្យកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសទៅបានណោះពិសេសជំរុញឲ្យអង្គការជាគោរពតួនាទីហើយនឹងកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់ខ្លួនចំណុចជាបន្ថែមទៀតដែលយើងមើលឃើញថាមានត្រាប់តាមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2គឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងតួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់កាតព្វកិច្ចទៀតហើយដាក់ថានៅក្នុងនោះគឺមាន4ចំណុចជាចំណុចសំខាន់សំខាន់ដែលខ្ញុំសូមអានទាំងអស់គឺមួយក្នុងករណីមានការរំលោភឬការគំរាមកំហែងរំលោភលើអធិបតេយ្យភាពឯករាជ្យបូរណភាពនិងភាពមិនអាចរំលោភបាននៃដែនដីអធិបតេយ្យភាពឬឯកភាពជាតិនៃកម្ពុជាឬលើការបដិញ្ញាអនុវត្តដតីទៀតណាមួយក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះបណ្ដាភាគីក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះពិគ្រោះធ្វើការពិគ្រោះជាបន្ទាន់ដើម្បីអនុម័តរាល់វិធានការសំស្របដើម្បីធានាដល់ការគោរពដោយការបដិញ្ញាចិត្តទាំងនោះនឹងដោះស្រាយការរំលោភទាំងនោះតាមមធ្យោបាយសន្តិភាពអសន្តោសតាមមធ្យោបាយសន្តិវិធីចំណុច2វិធានការទាំងអស់នេះអញ្ចឹងគឺវិធានការដែលខ្ញុំបានអានអបិញ្ញាអំពីវិធានការនៅក្នុងការដោះស្រាយតាមបែបសន្តិវិធីឬក៏ក្នុងការដែលមានការរំលោភធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទៅលើអធិបតេយ្យជាតិរបស់ខ្មែរច្បាប់ពលរដ្ឋនៃការដឹកនាំរំលោភទៅលើឯករាជ្យភាពហើយនិងបូរណភាពជាតិខ្មែរគឺវិធានការទាំងនេះក្នុងចំណោមវិធានការផ្សេងៗទៀតអាចរួមមានការរាយការណ៍ទៅក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិឬប្រើប្រាស់មធ្យោបាយដំណោះស្រាយនៅទំនាស់ដោយសន្តិវិធីយោងតាមមាត្រា33នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអញ្ចឹងមានការសរបញ្ជាក់ថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនបានអស់តួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចទៅណាទេប៉ុន្តែគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការប្តឹងនៅក្នុងករណីមានការរំលោភអធិបតេយ្យជាបូរណភាពឯករាជ្យឯកភាពជាតិខ្មែរគឺប្តឹងទៅដល់ក្រមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិចុះក៏និយាយថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអស់តួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសចំណុច3ណាចំណុច3បណ្ដាភាគីក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះអាចស្នើអាចសុំការឧបត្ថម្ភពីសហប្រធាននៃសន្តិសុខប៉ារីសដៃអំពីកម្ពុជាចំណុច4ក្នុងករណីមានការរំលោភយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរលើសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជាភាគីក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះត្រូវស្នើដល់អង្គការមានសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិឲ្យចាត់វិធានការផ្សេងៗទៀតដែលសមស្របដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់និងលុបបំបាត់ការរំលោភបែបនេះដោយស្របច្បាប់អន្តរជាតិដែលទាក់ទងចំណុចថានៅពេលដែលមានការរំលោភទៅលើសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនៅកម្ពុជាគឺយើងអាចធ្វើការស្ដឹងទៅដល់អង្គការមានសមត្ថកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលយើងនេះគឺជាអ្នកដែលមានអំណាចមានពតមានទិធានហើយមាត្រា6គឺកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះចូលជាធរមាននៅថ្ងៃចុះហត្ថលេខាហ្នឹងហើយ
អញ្ចឹងសភានឹងតអនឹងចំណងខ្លួនឯងផងយ៉ាតិចតកន្លែងណាខ្ញុំសូមជូនជាព័ត៌មាននៅចំណុចនេះជូនឲ្យជនរួមភាសាខ្មែរបើអ្នកពិតជាចេះនិយាយខ្មែរចេះស្ដាប់ខ្មែរ ហើយប្រសិនបើអ្នកពិតជាចង់រស់នៅក្រោមដំបូលមេកម្ពុជាលើផែនដីខ្មែរបើអ្នកពិតជាចង់រស់នៅជាមួយនឹងសេចក្តីថ្លៃថ្នូរដែលមានការការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពចង់ឲ្យកម្ពុជាជាប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិយាយមែនណាពីព្រោះយន្តការអន្តរជាតិនេះគឺជាយន្តការមួយដែលពិតប្រាកដជាក់លាក់ហើយនឹងមានការធានាយើងមិនអាចពឹងមហាអំណាចមួយទៅច្បាំងជាមួយមហាអំណាចមួយដូចសម័យពឹងអាមេរិកនៅវ័យចាស់នេះយើងមិនអាចទៅពឹងមហាអំណាចរុស្ស៊ីពីមុនសូវៀតទៅវ័យចាស់នេះយើងមិនអាចទៅពឹងយួនវ័យសៀមយើងមិនអាចទៅពឹងសៀមវ័យយួនទេគោះដឺឡេហើយអ្នកដែលយកទៅចោតគ្នាគណៈបកមួយចោតគណៈបកមួយជាអាយ៉ងយួនគណៈបកមួយចោតគណៈបកមួយជាអាយ៉ងអាមេរិកជាអាយ៉ងចិនគោះដឺឡេហើយឈប់និយាយរឿងហ្នឹងហើយអាគោះដឺឡេຕ້ອງពីកៅមួយនោះប៉ុន្តែគ្មានអ្នកនិយាយខ្ញុំស្រូនជំនឿខ្មែរម្នាក់សូមផ្ដាំទៅលោកមេបកនឹងគណៈកម្មការបកនឹងអ្នកធ្វើនយោបាយនៅស្រុកខ្មែរលើពិភពលោកក៏ដោយអត់ច្បាស់ថាអ្នកល្មមបានហើយល្មមហើយពហុដលេឲ្យឈប់ប្រើងាប់ហើយលោកហើយលោកមិនមែនមើលស្មារតីណាសុំគុំទៅពាក់ស្បែកជើងកងឡានរបស់ខ្មែរក្រហមអីពាក់ស្បែកជើងតាមស្ទីលរបស់ខ្លួនទៅគុំទៅជាខ្មៅតាមទៅឲ្យខ្មៅរបស់គ្នាមិនក៏ធ្វើអញ្ចឹងទៅរួចក្រុមពីសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៊ីដាសភាជិតតែបានអានមកចប់មិននេះអត់មានមេត្រាណាសរសេរថាអត់សុពលភាពនៅពេលណានេះមេត្រាទី6វិញសភាបានអានហើយថាកិច្ចក្រុមពីនេះនឹងមានសុពលភាពពីថ្ងៃចុះហត្ថលេខានេះតទៅអត់មានសរសេរថាកិច្ចក្រុមពីនេះនឹងមានសុពលភាពនៅថ្ងៃ23តុល្លារ91ឬថ្ងៃចុះហត្ថលេខានេះតទៅនឹងអត់សុពលភាពបន្តពីឆ្នាំ2010ឬក៏2030ឬក៏2050ឬក៏2098អត់សរសេរទេទី1ទី2វាគឺជាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងដែលមានប្រទេស18ប្រទេសចុះហត្ថលេខា19ទាំងខ្មែរពេលនោះមាន4ភាគីនិងអគ្គលេខាធិការកាលទៀតអញ្ចឹងបូកចូលគ្នា20ភាគីនេះហើយនៅក្នុងមាត្រាទី7គេថាឲ្យមានទៀងគោសមាជិក3បន្តមកមានអាឡម៉ង់ប៉ូលុយហូឡង់ចុះហត្ថលេខាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងតាមតែរូបនេះសូមបញ្ជាក់សូមសួរទៅអ្នកដែលនិយាយថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសុពលភាពក្នុងការធ្វើការងារនៅស្រុកខ្មែរបន្តប្រូនតាទីទៅអន្តៈក្រន់តែជាឈ្មោះអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមួយដែលមានបេសកកម្មមកបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមមករៀបចំឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតដែលសេរីនឹងទៅមករៀបចំរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីមួយដោយបង្កើតរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញណាអន្តៈដូចជាយើងហៅថាយូនីសកូអញ្ចឹងយូនីសកូគេធ្វើតែរឿងអប់រំហើយនឹងការរៀបចំនៅវប្បធម៌និងសង្គមធម៌ខ្មែរយកចាប៉ីដងវែងដាក់ចូលបេតិកភណ្ឌយកប្រាសាទអង្គរវត្តសាស្ត្រាវិហារសម្បូរព្រៃគុកដាក់ចូលជាបេតិកភណ្ឌណោះអាហ្នឹងគឺទួលទីរបស់យូនីសកូយូនីសេគេធ្វើតែលើកុមារនិងស្ត្រីឲ្យកុមារមានសិទ្ធឲ្យស្ត្រីមានសិទ្ធឲ្យមានសុខភាពល្អឲ្យមានការអប់រំឡាក់អន្តៈគឺអញ្ចឹងដូច្នេះការបញ្ចប់ទូនាទីអន្តរជាតិមិនមែនបានទេណាការបញ្ចប់ទូនាទីរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទេសូមអឺតក្រឡេកមើលកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសមួយក្បាច់មករចនាសម្ព័ន្ធអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនត្រូវបានលុបចោលទេហើយបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យច្បាស់ណាជនរួមជាតិជាទីគោរពជាទីស្រឡាញ់ជនរួមទឹកដីឲ្យច្បាស់មេត្រាទី3មិញនេះនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2គឺកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងចាក់ទិននឹងអធិបតេយ្យឯករាជ្យបូរណភាពជាតិមិនអាចរំលោភបាននៃអព្យាក្រឹតភាពនិងឯកភាពជាតិកម្ពុជាណាមេត្រាទី3មិញនេះណាយន្តការអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានទាំងការិយាល័យទទួលបន្ទុកសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស Office of High Commissioner for Human Rights OHCHR នៅក្បាលបើនេះណាកើតចេញពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះហើយធានាការពាររៀបចំត្រួតពិនិត្យវាយតម្លៃការអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2នេះថាតើបូរណភាពខ្មែរបានរៀបដល់ណាហើយអធិបតេយ្យភាពបានរៀបដល់ណាហើយឯកភាពជាតិនឹងអភិរិយរបស់ខ្មែរដល់ណាហើយតើ UN ដែរនឹងអត់ប
UN United Nation បើអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនធ្វើទេនេះគឺជាបេសកកម្មរបស់ជនជាតិខ្មែរដែលជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយមកតាមច្បាប់ឲ្យត្រូវត្មងណាគឺភាគីហត្ថលេខីជាអ្នកទៅចាក់រុក UN ថាអ្នកឯងខ្ញុំជួលឲ្យអ្នកឯងមកធ្វើការងារទៅខ្មែរនេះអង្គការអាជីវកម្មខ្ញុំបង់លុយឲ្យអ្នកឯងទាំងតោនទាំងតោនអ្នកឯងបានទៅអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពរបស់វាអត់តែអាច្បាប់ហ្នឹងភាគីហត្ថលេខីហ្នឹងតើភាគីណាធ្វើមើលបាទភាគីណាធ្វើមានភាគីខ្លះអីឲ្យអ្នកឯងថាខ្លួននឹងអត់មានកាតព្វកិច្ចទេក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះយ៉ាហ៊ីមើលដល់មេដឹកនាំប្រទេសមួយកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងមិនដល់ភាសាអង់គ្លេសមិនដល់40ទំព័រផងអត់ទេអានរបស់បារាំងអត់ទេអានរបស់មានតែភាសារុស្ស៊ីភាសាចិនទៀតហើយបើអត់ទេអានមិនក៏ជួយអ្នកបកប្រែអ្នកឯងមុនចុះហត្ថលេខាអ្នកឯងមានមើលអត់បងប្អូនជន់រួមជាតិម្នាក់ម្នាក់អើយយើងបើថាពឹងភាគីហត្ថលេខីនោះវាមិនបានប្រយោជន៍ហើយយើងពឹងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិឥឡូវអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនោះមិនដែលមានអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមួយណាមកនិយាយថាខ្លួននឹងបន្តបេសកកម្មរបស់អូនសាក់នឹងមកធានាការពារកុំឲ្យមានការរំលោភសិទ្ធិរំលោភអធិបតេយ្យរំលោភឯករាជ្យអធិបតេយ្យពីព្រោះគេពីព្រោះមានតាទី3ដែលបង្កើត Office of High Commissioner for Human Rights ហើយនឹង Special Rapporteur អ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសនេះណាគឺក្នុងមេតាទី3ក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2គេមានបង្កើតក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងជាមួយសេចក្តីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងចាក់ទិនទិនទិនដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយរួមមួយជាមួយកម្ពុជាដែលមានតាមបាក់ព័ន្ធនោះណាគេនិយាយអំពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងចាក់ទិននេះហើយតាមទស្សនវិជ្ជាវាគួរតែគណៈបកនយោបាយដូចជាចាក់ទុកតែដុតជើងឲ្យអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិឲ្យភាគីហត្ថលេខីអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពរបស់វាមានគណៈបកណាធ្វើបងប្អូនតើគណៈបកណាធ្វើមានអត់ជួយបង្ហាញផងមានមួយណាហើយបើមានខ្ញុំសូមសួរទៅគណៈបកនោះក្នុងរយៈពេល27ឆ្នាំនេះតែលោចឹមកើតម្សិលមិញខ្ញុំមិនសួរទេសួរថាយ៉ាងហោចណាគណៈបកដែលបង្កើត10ឆ្នាំមុនតើបានអប់រំបកកម្មជនបករបស់អ្នកបាន100អ្នកហើយឬនៅអប់រំឲ្យយល់កិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយសកម្មជនអ្នកទៅអប់រំពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឲ្យបាន10000អ្នកអំពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយទៅជាទៀតទៅគោះទ្វារគ្រប់ប្រសានទូតដែលជាភាគីហត្ថលេខីទៅគោះទ្វារស្ថាប័នដែលបង្កើតនៅកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសជាពិសេសអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលហើយនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនឯកជនដែលបានចូលក្រោយ93វាបានគោះទ្វារនៅហើយគោះទ្វារមានគោះទ្វារគេបានហើយយើងរត់ទេណាសួរតើអ្នកឯងបានអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសដោយតែយ៉ាក់បានចុះហត្ថលេខាព្រមចូលមកក្នុងសកម្មភាពនៅបាយ YouTube បាយ Facebook បាយ website Google មើលមើលឃើញមកពួកខ្ញុំក្មេងក្មេងញញនេះក្មេងខ្ចីញញយ៉ាអូនេះបាយអត់ទាន់ជាប្រមាណទេគាត់ទៅមិនចាស់ជាងបងចាំងសុភ័ក្រប្រមាណក្មេងជាងបងឡុងបងលន់ឆោតិចណាឡោះគុនគុនយើងនៅក្មេងក្មេងមកចាក់ឡើងវិញណាអោយច្បាស់ជាមួយគ្នាកុំចេះថាថាការពារកិច្ចកូនពីតែកូនជាងសុំបង្ហាញមកហើយបងមិនធ្វើកាលពី10ឆ្នាំមុនមកចាក់ឡើងមិនក៏មិនធ្វើទៀតទៅធ្វើទៅចង់ឲ្យកម្ពុជាមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក៏ទៅធ្វើហើយបើមិនធ្វើហងមិនក៏និយាយថាកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធ្វើអីគឺចូលរួមការពារកិច្ចកូនជាងនោះណាសុំបន្តទៀតអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនេះនៅក្នុងកិច្ចមេតាទី3នេះមិនទាន់ជាអស្ចារខ្លាំងប្រមាណនេះមេតាទី5នោះអាហ្នឹងមិនអស្ចារអស្ចារខ្លាំងបំផុតមាន4ចំណុចសំខាន់បានអានទាំងអស់ហើយគឺយន្តការអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិយន្តការសម្រាប់ដឹងអង្គការរឿងឆ្លោះគ្នាភាសាការងាររវាងខ្មែរថៃអង្គការសហជាតិមានចាំមកគីប្រកួតស្វាទេអង្គការសហជាតិមេតាទី5ក៏ក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងតំណភាពដៃឯករាជ្យបូរណភាពមិនអាចអរំលោភបានអ្នកជាតិភាពនៃប្រជាកម្ពុជាអ្នកឯងក្នុងមេតាទី5នឹងយន្តការសហប្រជាជាតិពេលដែលគេទៅទីគ្នាបាញ់ប្រសាទកម្ពុជាអត់ដឹងអីផងអឺអត់ក៏ណាយមកចូលរួមប្រឆាំងថាគណៈបកនយោបាយនោះគេមិនអើធ្វើរឿងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះមិនយកកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះទៅប្រើ ចុះពីគីហត់ទៅលេខៃវាឯងក៏ខ្វាក់ខ្វាន់ខ្វងអីកុំទោះមិនទៅរឿងប្រមាថអ្នកពិការទេគឺមិនចង់និយាយថាពិការមកអ្នកពិការអ្នកឯងក៏ទៅញេនឹងដៃយកកកួតចូលជាជើងយកទៅលុបមកភ្លាមភ្លាមនោះសន្យាយ៉ាងអស់រឹកថាខ្លួនឯងនឹងនឹងចូលរួមការពារបូរណភាពអធិបតេយ្យឯករាជ្យឯកភាពមើលអ្នកឯងចុះហត្ថលេខាឲ្យមានទួលអ្នកឯងក៏អីក៏ទៅដឹកនាំពិភពលោកទៅមួយទាំងមូលបាននោះហើយលោកមហាអំណាចហេហើយដឹកនាំដល់ប្រទេសរបស់ឯងមិនមហាអំណាចឲ្យយួនឲ្យចិនឲ្យសៀមឲ្យលាវឯងនៅក្បែរនឹងមួយអ្នកឯងយកចុះហត្ថលេខាអ្នកឯងមានមើលអត់អានោះវាជារឿងដែលយើងត្រូវជួយចាស់ហើយតែមើលនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនៅក្នុងតំបន់ចាំងបួននោះដូច្នេះបងប្អូនជំនុំជាតិអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនឹងរត់ទៅអណារួយមេត្រាទី3មេត្រាទី5វាអត់ទាន់សំណំទេណានៅមេត្រាទី4នោះឲ្យជាងកោអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីគ្រប់គ្រងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះទៀតឲ្យការពារអធិបតេយ្យឯករាជ្យបូរណភាពក្រោយមកមានអាឡម៉ង់មានប៉ូឡូញមានហូឡង់ចូលមកនោះមានស្រុយអែតមាន Norway មានប្រទេសសសរីកកូកដីទៀតនោះបានបង្កជំនួយឲ្យខ្មែរយ៉ាងសន្ធឹកយ៉ាងសន្ធាប់បរិបពាន់លានដុល្លារគាត់នៅសម័យហ៊ុនតាមួយហ្នឹងក៏ចាយលុយអស់ហើយជា3កោដដែរ3000លានណាចំណាយយោធាអស់20,000នាក់រមើលនៅលើពុកលោកហ្នឹងមានប្រទេសណាខ្លះតែប្រទេសដ៏តូចញៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅសល់ពីខ្មែរក្រហមមិនដល់4 5លានផងហើយត្រូវបានអង្គការរបស់យើងហ្នឹងចុះមករាប់ម៉ឺនរាប់ដៃណាបងប្អូនជនជាតិសូមរំលឹកអង្គវិញសភានឹងបន្តថាតើអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអស់កាតព្វកិច្ចអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយនៅ 100% មិននៅ 10% ទេណា 100% សូមស្ដាប់បន្ត
នឹងចំណុចមួយទៀតដែលជាទូនីតិកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិយើងអាចមើលនៅក្នុងទំព័រ293បាននៅក្នុងនោះខ្ញុំសូមបើកសំតិចគឺជាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី3ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ស្ដីពីការសាងនិងការកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញនៅទំព័រ293ដែលយើងអាចមើលនៅក្នុងចំណុច6ចំណុច7ចំណុច9និងចំណុច12ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងចំណុច6នៅក្នុងនេះគឺបានបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រព័ន្ធសហប្រជាជាតិត្រូវមានតួនាទីដ៏សំខាន់មួយក្នុងការស្ដារនិងកសាងឡើងវិញការចាប់ផ្ដើមលើកឡើងផែនការកសាងឡើងវិញនិងការអំពាវនាវជាអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីរកវិធីស្ទៀនត្រូវប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅពេលដ៏សំស្របដើម្បីធានានៅជោគជ័យរបស់ខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាប្រព័ន្ធសហប្រជាជាតិនេះគឺជាគ្រួសារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជាយន្តការអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលត្រូវតែចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការស្ដារប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញស្ដារនិងកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញបានន័យថាស្ដារនៅអ្វីដែលយើងបានខូចខាតអ្វីដែលយើងបានបាត់បង់ហើយកសាងនៅអ្វីដែលយើងមិនទាន់មានដូច្នេះហើយបានជាយើងមើលឃើញជាផ្លែផ្កាថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមានចូលមកមកក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជាច្រើន20ស្ថាប័នអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិជាដែលធ្វើលើរឿងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនេះដូច្នេះមកចូលនឹងកំអកន្លែងនេះអំពីរឿងជាក់ស្ដែងនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានធ្វើក៏ប៉ុន្តែនេះគឺជាការសន្យាថាប្រព័ន្ធអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនបានអស់តួនាទីកាតព្វកិច្ចទៅណាទេប៉ុន្តែមានតួនាទីនៅក្នុងការជួយធ្វើការស្ដារនិងការកសាងប្រទេសឡើងវិញជាដាច់ខាតហើយពាក្យប៉ុន្តែចំណុច7នៅក្នុងទំព័រ293ផ្នែកភាសាខ្មែរគឺគេមិនអាចដូចតាមកម្មវិធីដែលមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពស្ដីពីការកសាងជាតិឡើងវិញបានទេបើគ្មានការវិតម្លៃលម្អិតអំពីភោគទ្រព្យខាងកម្លាំងមនុស្សខាងធម្មជាតិខាងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចផ្សេងៗទៀតជាការចាំបាច់ត្រូវធ្វើបញ្ជីជំរឿនប្រជាជនពិនិត្យរកមើលអំពីអតិភិបផ្នែកខាងការអភិវឌ្ឍនិងការកំណត់ឲ្យបានច្បាស់អំពីធនធានដែលមាននៅក្នុងប្រទេសនិងនៅក្នុងក្រៅប្រទេសអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាប្រព័ន្ធសហប្រជាជាតិនេះគឺនៅតែមានការផ្ដល់ដើមឬក៏ជួយចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការធ្វើការវិតម្លាយលម្អិតអំពីអ្វីដែលមានស្រាប់ហើយអ្វីដែលជាការមានទាំងក្នុងប្រទេសនិងក្រៅប្រទេសនៅក្នុងការដើម្បីឲ្យមាននៅការបង្កើតផែនការដ៏ត្រឹមត្រូវដែលផែនការទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវជាធានាថាបានអភិវឌ្ឍដល់ពលរដ្ឋគ្រប់គ្រួសារហើយដើម្បីសម្ដែងបំណងនេះគេត្រូវបញ្ជូនគម្រោងទៅកាន់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅពេលស្កកម្មស្វែងយល់ការពុតរបស់ប្រព័ន្ធអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិស្ថាប័នហិរញ្ញវត្ថុអន្តរជាតិនិង ភ្នាក់ងារដតីទៀតដែលមានការយល់ព្រមពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលអនាគតចាប់បន័យថាជាការដែលត្រូវតែធ្វើការសហការជាមួយទៅនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលកាត់ក្រោយ1993គឺត្រូវចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការកិត្តគូស្វែងយល់ហើយនឹងសិក្សាខ្លះនេះហើយចំណុចទី9គឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងសម្រាប់ដំណាក់កាលនៃការស្ដារឡើងវិញនេះគេស្នើឲ្យអគ្គលេខាធិការអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសម្រាប់សម្រួលកម្មវិធីដឹកនាំដោយមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលត្រូវបានតែងតាំងឡើងសម្រាប់គោលបំណងនេះអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺជាការស្ថាបបញ្ជាក់ថាក៏មានទួលនីតិកាតកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅក្នុងការជួយចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការស្ដារនិងការកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញហើយនឹងជួយចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការសម្របសម្រួលហើយចំណុច12ដំណាក់កាលនៃការកសាងឡើងវិញនេះត្រូវជំរុញលើកម្ពស់ស្មារតីរកស៊ីធ្វើសហគ្រាសរបស់កម្ពុជាហើយប្រើប្រាស់វិស័យឯកជនក្នុងចំណោមវិស័យនានាជាច្រើនទៀតដើម្បីជួយជំរុញការរីកចម្រើនសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដោយកម្លាំងតខ្លួនដំណាក់កាលនេះត្រូវទទួលផលប្រយោជន៍ពីតំបន់ផងដែរដែលនៅក្នុងនោះមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធដល់ស្ថាប័ននានាដូចជាគណៈកម្មការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសង្គមកិច្ចសម្រាប់អន្តរជាតិពេជ្រអស្ចារ្យនិងគណៈកម្មការទន្លេមេគង្គជាដើមហើយទីបន្ទាប់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនៅក្នុងតំបន់នឹងការចូលរួមរបស់អង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយនឹងខ្ញុំគិតថានេះគឺជាចំណុចដែលមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធផងដែរអំពីគណៈកម្មការឬក៏នៅក្នុងដំណាក់កាលនៃការកសាងស្ថាប័នឡើងវិញរបស់ប្រព័ន្ធសហប្រជាជាតិដូច្នេះយើងមើលឃើញថាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសមិនបានអសុពលភាពទៅណាទេហើយទួលនីតិកតកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក៏មិនបានផុតរលត់ទៅណាដែរចេញពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសបានចារឹកទុកហើយដូច្នេះហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាជាចំណុចបន្ថែមទៀតដែលយើងមើលអំពីពីតែតាមអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនេះក្រៅតែពីអន្តរក្រៅតែពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដែលយើងមើលឃើញគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាពីទួលនីតិកតកិច្ចរបស់គាត់បានធ្វើឲ្យខ្លះជាពីតែ
បាទមុននឹងខ្ញុំបញ្ចូលពីជាក់ស្ដែងខ្ញុំសូមអាន comment បន្តសិនថានេះថ្ងៃជា VR ហើយវាចាស់ចាស់រហូតដល់យើងប្រើនេះចុចមិនក៏មិនទៅមុខមើលមិនក៏មិនឃើញអរគុណបងខ្វាយប្រឆាំងពួកពុករលួយគាត់ថាបងនិយាយខុសមួយចំណុចហើយពួកយើងសូមឲ្យជួយបញ្ជាក់ផងថាខុសចំណុចណាណាតាំងពី18នាទីមុនហើយមីងសុខានីបាក់ថាច្បាស់ជាងមុនបន្ទាប់ពីដាច់ហើយមុននឹងវាអរើដាច់ដោយស្វ័យប្រវត្តិណាមីងយើងអត់ដឹងមូលហេតុអីបងតែមាន account ថាគណៈបកមហាតាមអគីជាតិខ្មែរបាក់ថាការដែលក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិជាន់ខ្ពស់កម្ពុជា SNC ឲ្យអន្តរដកចេញពីកម្ពុជានៅពេលមិនទាន់បញ្ចប់ការដោះស្រាយរឿងវិវាទនៃការបោះឆ្នោតពីភាគីគណៈប្រជាជនគឺអាចជាកំហុសដែរឬទេចម្លើយខ្ញុំមានធ្វើវីដេអូលម្អិតនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងណាបងគណៈបង្ហាសាមគ្គីជាតិខ្មែរតែខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យជាគំនិតគោលគោល3ទី1គឺមិនមែនខ្ញុំឆ្លើយរហូតដល់7ចំណុចតែខ្ញុំសូមឲ្យចំណុចគោល3មិនមែនជាកំហុសតែក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិជាន់ខ្ពស់ទេកំហុសធំជាងគេនោះគឺអន្តៈខ្លួនឯងមិនគោរពតួនាទីនិងកាតព្វកិច្ចការទៅគាត់ទៅដែលខ្លួនបានចុះហត្ថលេខាក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសជាងហើយថាអន្តៈនឹងអត់ទាន់ចាំទេគឺគេហៅថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិពីព្រោះអង្គការសហជាតិជាអ្នកចុះហត្ថលេខាក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះដែលខ្លួនជានាថាខ្លួននឹងដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាហើយខ្លួនមិនអាចមកលើកអគ្គឯកការកណ្ដាលសហវិជ្ជាមកធ្វើការងារទេគឺខ្លួនបានតែងតាំងក្រុមមួយឈ្មោះថា United Nation Transitional Authority in Cambodia ហៅកាត់ថាអន្តរនេះដឹកនាំដោយសុជាកាហ្វេមានទីហ៊ានរហូតដល់60,000ដល់200,000ហើយដល់មកជាមួយលុយចាយអស់យ៉ាងហោចពីកោតក្នុងចន្លោះនឹងមើលត្រង់ទៅពីរៀបចំទាំងមុនខែមួយផងជាង3កោតដុល្លារហើយចំណាយជីវិតខ្មែរជាង3លានជាង3លានអ្នកទៅបានគេយកទៅធ្វើចរណកម្មឲ្យស្លាប់បច្ចៈច្បាស់អញ្ចឹងអង្គការសហជីវិតមិនបានបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចទួលនីតិទួលខុសត្រូវគ្រាន់តែអានមាត្រាទី1ណាគឺគេហៅថាអញ្ញាធម៌បណ្ដោះអាសន្នអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិហៅកាតអូនតានេះនឹងមានសុពលភាពពីថ្ងៃយកហត្ថលេខានេះតទៅហើយនឹងត្រូវបញ្ចប់ទៅវិញនៅពេលដែលរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងត្រឹមត្រូវតែខ្មែរក្រហមអត់ចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតទេ UN អត់ត្រូវលើកស្ងៀមសំលៀកអាវុធភាគីខ្មែរក្រហមភាគីគណៈប្រជាជនមិនដកអាវុធទេ
ยู่อันทางใจจัดไปเจรจาสอบกลางรัฐพอบัชนาบกระเป๋าที่โดนมันประตูยาพอบัชนาบอยู่อันทางจัดเจรจาบังการอาบกุมในทางอาคาสลีเมกงอยู่อันทางใจจัดไปเจรจาเฮ้ยฮะเคยไกลกันเลยตื่นเชียร์โปรมันเมียนหนีหลอนไกลปียูอันโปรมเลยบางโปรมส้มเบอร์ตาอยู่อันนี้เมื่อไปปุ๊บเนื้อขนมไก่ส้มเพียงนี่คือไอ้เก๋เนื้อเครื่องมีตาที่มุ้ยนี่คืออันตักหนึ่งเซนปิดดอกไม้ดวงตาได้บางการสับเพียเชียร์เชียร์สับเพียทอมเหมือนนุ่นเชียร์สับเพียรปลอเชียร์ระบายเฮ้ยเฮ้ยเตยได้บางการดอกท่าบาดใจมุ้ยส้มเบอร์มุ้ยเทียบยูอันกึ่งมันตะตุกตะเลยเมื่อมันได้หลานนะจกตามโยกตามฟ้าเป็นเรื่องก็โยกตามดงจมโยกดงโยดจมดอกปลอกจมดอกปลอกแข่งจะบัดจะกอเหมือนสาวมันฝังเรียนอะไรกี่จะสาวชัดมันในเมื่อกี้ท่าแต่เมื่อสาวยังเหมือนเตยหรือคอกคอนแต่กลายไปจับปัดกี่ท่าปฏิกรรมไปเชี่ยเมียนไปเชี่ยเราไปเฮ้ยปฏิกรรมไปเชี่ยเมียนจะมันดูเฮ้ยอย่าฮีเนี่ยไอ้กับมึงไงทำไมไอ้กับมึงไงอย่างนี้มาห้ามนายของท่านได้รวมอย่างองค์การสามเด็ดเนี่ยไอ้ชกมึงไงทำไมต่อท่านมาลือโซวิดเอาให้เครื่องประจานังเป็นสโลนหนังตาฟูทเวียครบสารโจนังไอ้เหม็นเตยมันแน่ยังนะเตยจมุ้ยหนึ่งจนเจียมทำไมแต่สัตว์เจียมใบเรียนเตยจมุ้ยหนึ่งจนเจียมทำไมแต่เก็บช่วยเดือดร้อนหนังตาเจียมใบเรียนใครต่อท่านบ่าวใจดอนหล่อจนเจียมทำไมต่อพรามเนี่ยกระปงมือยืนนี่เตยจมุ้ยยืนยืนเหม็นเตยมันแน่ยังเฮ้ยมาสูงไปเชียงขมิ้นหน้าตาอยู่มวยยืนกระดอยยืนเมียนมาแห่อำนาจมวยแพนใดใดอยู่มวยยืนนี่คือเจริญวัฒน์ยืนไทยยศตึ้งก็ปัญหายืนเหมือนอาก็ทาสักใดนี่เหม็นอีกสักใดบอกโรนเหมือนไงที่ไม่สักคำนี่เหมือนอาเพื่อเหมือนไงจอดที่โรนเธอการเพื่อการเงินการนี้มองทางขนาดต่างมาแห่ตามกิ่งไม้จงนั่นจีปีคือเหมือนเหม็นแต่กรมประชายมันเหม็นแต่อุนจากตัวนายองค์การอาเซียนมันรู้ก่อนเถอะเว้ยเพื่อกี้ฮักกันเลยใครได้เจ็บเพื่อกี้สไลด์ลูกเพื่อกี้แต่จังเอาไอ้อาซีอาคีสไลด์จังเอาไอ้ดูจันเกี่ยวกับที่การยกระดับเยอะไปหนุ่มพวกกี้ลำกมาแต่หนาวคือนายจะฮักกันเลยข้าจะงงงูจะมาไปใบตลาดการมวยต่อมาไปบุญกันงานการสบายเนี่ยเองนั่งเตยเกี่ยวบารังไอ้ทะเลชลาโอสเลียทะเลซาทาจุ่มลวกการไปเจี๊ยจุ่มลวกระเบียงขมายหนึ่งขมายเมื่อเนี่ยไอ้นี่ยังฮักจุ่มลวกเรื่องไฟไฟไหนจะฮักทะเลข้าวเราบอกอยู่ไอ้ฮะจะฮักทะเลข้าวเถอะไอ้กระดองไก่กลมเปลี่ยนตอนไหนจะกองไปเนี่ยโอเคขมาเกลี่ยกอดมันหนังการไปเรื่องกอดล็อกตาบอกว่านั่งหวยขลุ่นนะกอดมันแต่ขมิ้นขมายนะน้องบอกมือไก่กลมเปลี่ยนเลยดิกอดมันจังนะตอนอย่าพูดยังทางใหญ่อะมาอยู่อันเหมือนกับว่ายืนเจี๊ยบเกี้ยงทะเลไทยปั่นจู่ฮัตทะเลคาตะกาเปียเอาเลี้ยงคาตะกงอมมุ้ยเดินสไลด์หนึ่งสามใจล็อกกองกำลังอยู่ที่หรอเรียบซ้อมปฏิหนึ่งปีผมไล่ที่กุมบริการเมาคาบอชเอาไอ้เนี่ยไอ้มันโผล่ตามมามังให้ยุ่นนะคะเหมือนกับพยาบาลอ่านในเมตตาที่ไม่ยุ่นนะคะองค์การสาธารณสุขเมตตาในพรามคือยุ่นนะคะสหประชาชาติยุ่นนะคะประเทศไดเจียประเทศฮัตเตอร์เลคไทยประเทศเดียร์ก็มันปราบมันเป็นช่างเบอร์สาวนะปราบเฮ้ยนะโอ้เคยโกงเพียงนั้นว่าเขาให้ขอยใครตั้งปีใครไปคนจ่าบังโก้ผมได้นานมากเบอร์อ่านว่าให้คนจ่าบังโก้ผมได้นานมากนะไอ้ตรงเพียงจะถนัดทำไปไอ้ริกโบโรนักเทียบคนแดนบอกโอ้ตาคนแดนคนดังบอกโบได้มาประมาณให้เจาะอะไรไอ้ตรงเพียงเลยพิการนาคอทางปฏิกรรมเกี่ยวกับวิมินตับไปจำนวนด้วยคนจักรคอทางเกียนบางประมาณคนเลยบางประมาณไหมมันโนบนาชนเทียบมันนุกบางประมาณกรอบเอาอย่างเหมือนอันยุทธการนังรังวิ่งเหยียดท่ากันโปร่งเปลี่ยนจังปีที่อัศวะมันลูกตาแต่เมียนการอัศวะกันโปร่งเปลี่ยนสีมวยคือกันโปร่งเปลี่ยนในอย่างปีดับรอฟันอย่างโยบายรวมมวยหนุกอ่อยจับสันต่อกำลังโยเทียบอดีอ่อนหรือต่อจำนวนโยเทียบอดีอ่อนหรือมันต่ออาวุธระเบียงขมายหนึ่งขมายอ่อนหรือเรียกจำการบัญชาสายอินทร์เพลินหรือเรียกจำรัฐธรรมนูญประเทศไทยหรือมารัฐธรรมนูญมันประเทศไทยที่ไม่ก้าวทางการเรียกจำมันเฮ้ยมาการบัชนอตนึงมันตอนสไลด์มันตอนตำใจในการประกาศแต่พอมันตอนโยโย่เต็มไปกันเยอะได้หายคนตามเป็นมันตีตำแหน่งตีกระตับกระตุ้นตีระบกรูนแต่เอาไอ้รถหาบาทไม่ตำใจดิ ธรรมดานะหลังนั้นเดียวถ้ากลับไปที่ตัวไหนยังรู้แม่เทวดาเทวดาทำจังเทวดาทำทำไมนึงก็เกิดต้องไงอ่ะเทวดาทำจังเกี่ยวกับข้อใส่เอาแต่ไม่ไอ้เทวดาทำทำไมนึงตักนอนแต่ได้ไหมเนี่ยมักเคยอุ่นตาไอ้หน้าไปจับไตอ๋อแล้วสุสีกาสิจับไตอยู่ร้อนไปอุ่นตาหรือว่าจับไตอยู่ร้อนไปร้านตะทานอ่ะฮึใหญ่ปิ้งไงนี่ทั้งเรื่องเนี่ยเองตักนอนปัดเจี๋ยเนี่ยเอามาอ๋อนะเดี๋ยวเขี้ยมช่วยเนี่ยเองมาหน้าบ้านนั่งดิจับเอาจังนะจังตักนอนนะตักนอนมาบินดีก็มาแล้วก็จับได้เนี่ยเราจริงอักขึ้นบ้างอักขึ้นให้จะให้บอกตรงนี้ชุบตรงนี้นะชุบตรงนี้นะหลุมโม่หลุมโม่มาได้ทำไมเช็คก็ได้ไอ้ไปแจ้งนะปฏิที่ฮัตอะไรใครหนึ่งอ๋อเนี่ยไอ้ยาไปจะบ้างบอลหลักก็นาบินเชียงขมายเนี่ยไอ้เตอร์นาโรจีจำเสียเอาเอาจากบินเชียงขมายนั่นเลยจะไปนั่นเลยไปหกลงเนี่ยเตอร์นาโรจีแต่รถมันลุยดิเมนเตอร์สภาพเนี่ยไอ้ด้วยนะไปแจ้งเอาหนึ่งอันอาตับมันสลักนี่อยู่แต่ตัวไหนเนี่ยไอ้โก้ต้องว่องไปพบลูกไหนต้องว่องปฏิมวยบ้านไหนไอ้โก้โก้เข้มเย็นการต่อตัวเขาต้องเชียร์ตาไหนไอ้โก้เท่าเขียนขมายคลังอย่างนี้เนี่ยไอ้มึงยี่มือเท่าสุนเชียร์ขมายยังอยู่ไปเลยเนี่ยไอ้ละโมบจะตั้งท่านไหนไอ้ยังเท่าก็น่าเลยจะหัดตะเลข้างไอ้โยกกูอยู่แต่ลูกแบบนี้โยเชียร์อยู่แต่ลูกแบบนี้ฮะหลอกจักรวาลไปจากชาวถอยถุงตัวไหนนะคอมเพล็กซ์นะมั่งแต่กาปุ่นนึงไงอยากบ้างไงอยากตัดอุ้ยกลมจองตาเนี่ยจริงจริงจะชมเหมือนอ่านแต่องคาลับยังต้องเจอใส่ฟางกับดอกไม้คอยตายไปต่อเดือนมันชมตรงประโยชน์สับปีบานนั่นนะบองขณะพระมหาธาตุเมื่อกี้เมียนต่างอ้อมบุญมาทำชมกบปีลิงวิดโอนั่งด่าเธอหอมบองนะมันเหม็นเจี๊ยบกับพ่อแต่กรมประชาธิปไตยก็บูรุษเธอสมัยชนุเด่นหนาได้ยินมีกับพ่อเพื่อนปีหนึ่งแต่ชมกับเบาใจไปเป็นอะไรนั่งไปอ่านนั่งปัดบังนะไปเด็กชมจังเป็นบางฮานเด็กไทยนี่คุณยายปีจนกาวของเราอาเจียนเด็กเชียวเมียนคำอะไรเจี๊ยดชมสมเบอร์จังคราวบนหนึ่งซอบัวสามมือแล้วเวลาเรามาประมาณเกือบบนสามตีได้ดอกมือนั่งคอมมันบัวจะล้นโลกเจ็บตายสายคอมมันฮานเด็กอินเทอร์เน็ตบอกสังเกตสายท้ายมาเถอะเกี่ยวมือคอมมันทางคราวจะคืนเมียนบองสเลนันกับควาโจมอดได้บองสตาตะแกรอยเบโดงบานปีได้เฮ้ยหนึ่งนี่นี่เมียนกระดาษมาหาตามที่ก่อนเป็นคอมมันเทียดก่อนเจอโครงการเบาทรายมุ้ยมาให้หยุดเดียเวียไปในกำบันเบาทรายอย่างดับคนได้บองจันสะเทาะกระทาเพราะว่ากระดาษตะแดงสำหรับรังเกียจขมายประกอบช่วยยกกระโจมเพียงนี่เจอเฟอร์การ์ตูนหนึ่งเพจทีแต่จะพอนพองเขียนในเพจทีจังหวัดในข้าบอกอนาคตในตุ้มเพียงสำหรับโบได้เห็นเด็กดับขมายประกอบกลุ่มขมายนิ่งไปเยือนคอยสมดังก้นหนึ่งดอยยิ่งไปแย่จังโดยเฉพาะยิ่งไปแย่จมูกหนึ่งบองกระดาษตะมาตามกี่ยังบองพอสั้นเบาบองให้หนึ่งกระดาษตะบองก็จิตคาเพียงเป็นตัวเพียงซ้ำแต่เพียงผีบองพอดีสมมันแบ่งการเปียกกรมพิเศษการเปียกปรนลึกเกียรติขมายส่งออกรมจากการประชนตากระบอกบองสมาชิกตากนึงเมืองยี่ปลอดประมาณอย่างไรบองคมต้อนกึศมาเลียนเนี่ยมาแทนเนี่ยเอาใจเจตนาประชนตายบองประชิดสมาชิกเป็นประกอบส่งบรรดาออกรมเอาจุนจิตขมายได้เจตนาประชนตากนุจุลอัมพีนิจิรอดจุลอัมพีกตาประกาศเรื่องอำนาจกระบอกปรนคอยเชื่อเป็นแต่กาเปียบรนลึ่งนโยบายมวยนี่คอยบานเกิดอะไรขาดดูคอยปากมองหนึ่งอาจมองหางตากระดาษปากมองหนึ่งพอชั่วใครก็อ่อยขมายเมียนมูตะกะเพียบผ่อนรุกรอบรอยรอบปอนจะนอนเนี่ยอ่อยจะเมียนขมายทำไมหนึ่งดังคนบอกให้เป็นพวกมองทีเนี้ยโจรวงนี่เมียนสำนุมวยได้ทางส่วนฮวนกว่าทางใช้เจ้าปู่ยืมเหมือนปลากระดาษปากคนใดมองเธอไปแจ้งลังไปกระตาประกันโปรดปลุกยมเหมือนพ่อบองทีทุกอย่างได้เมียนกลุ่มเดินบังคับตาเกี่ยวกับตาให้บางทีบังคับตาเกี่ยวกับเราอยู่อัดจำไปจะบังคับตาปกุลไปเชียงทีกลางนี้เราปักปลุกยมนี่คนเชิงการเติมปกุลไปเชียงอยู่บนอะไรกลางนี้เราไปยืนคือทางการอันตรายเมื่อทางนี้นะคนไทยยืนเคยช่วยโรงเรียนจุดโปรดได้ไปยืนจะบังคับตาออกในนาในพื้นโปรดเดียดนั่นละแต่ว่ายังยังยังก็ทันจังเถื่อเนาะในกระตาเถื่อตามตำนานที่ประกาศปะได้ทั้งเรียมัดมือเรียมัดมือได้มัดมือได้ได้อย่างน่าขอบคุณสำหรับมองคณะปักมหาธรรมที่ดิฉันรู้อยู่อย่างไรนี่ก็ทาเมียนเพียกีปีแต่คลายเทียปากบ้านหนึ่งกับปงทวนสามเพียบคณะปักคนเป็นยังคณะปักเยาวชนตาหายตะไบบานเชียร์คณะปักอย่างปีนี้มันโปรทวนจำลายอย่างใครดีมุ้ยโลตาในยังแต่ตัวเมียปะต่างหากคนได้จำไลฟ์มาหนบอกเจ้าเมียนปีจำไลฟ์มาหนบอกเจ้าเมียนปีจำไลฟ์ดิมุยประชีพวัวขมายเหมือนบานเชื่อถ้าใครโกงเพียงซ้ำแต่ที่ติดโกงไปออกไลน์จำนวนอยู่ไลฟ์มาเองประชีพวัวขมายเลยแต่เชื่อเมย์ปักหนึ่งเชื่อปัก
đôi trẻ môn cái mùi nhầm nhưng chưa tầm bài chen nụ nhưng chưa lẽ khác chưa lân lo lẽ khác chưa giờ đây mà tại lẽ khác chưa hôn đâm hôi non chưa tầm bài chưa xin tầm bài thôn sang hay nơi tầm bài to chưa chẳng tầm bài chưa chẳng chứ bạn mình ạ chưa thế sẽ chưa bọc cô ồ chứ bạn nó bọc cô chỉ nhạc nó ngọt mời đặc rồn ai nâng cao môn phàn đầy anh chẳng cao tầm bao mở rôi chân môn nào đây môn mở rôi chân môn đi mình chân chiếc ngoài nữa mất cậu tha sau này nâng cao tầm mau bằng cao chứ bạp thay chứ bạp đi kia bằng cao tầm xoay ấy khi đặc bây thiền đi ạ thơ bật tay út thì họ nâng cao đầy mê đặc nông khám ai tầm ai lột nó khơi lôi ảm rây càng bạn chở bón cả nơi xong về càng nét bị bối dương chay hông niên chía ở đọt thà bị bảo mê đặc nông khám ai ở ngay đi chay lôi kia bảo man kia bị buồn quan liên rồi có bảo môi quan liên chả bảo chờ mơ anh ra và dạng khảo giác buồn quan liên là màn ta mê đặc nông bạn chở bón đi tại tập ngàn kia còn sắp hoặc chư chắc còn phơi lên cao thư màn còn đẻ xong chân kia sai đẻ xong thay chân kia sai bạn chở bón đi bối dương hoa bó tới chân kia sai chở bón hỏi xong toàn đi lại lưng ฉบับไม่สำคัญจังไม่สำคัญสมาร์ทงานทับปัตย์ระบายยืงไอ้ไม่กันเย่ถ้าฉบับต้องเอาไปยาวฉบับเรื่องมันเรื่องจริงอย่างบังการยุ่งไล่มันเรื่องอย่างบังการปัญญาเกี่ยบังการโดยมีนสำเร็จร่วมบังการขนมเรียนจีจีสักมุ้ยมันเป็นบังการก่อนแต่บังการเองอย่างนั้นก็สกุลอามาระมาบอกสกุลอามาระฉกสกุลครับเขาให้เจอบังการตั้งบางมันบังการตั้งคือเมียนทำไงช่วยเช็ดบางเทโลกบ้องสกุลออมราเยี่ยมเมียนจำไรบุญจูนบ้องเยี่ยมเมียนจำไรบุญจูนบ้องขนมครัวซาบ้องบางเมียนบ้องไม่ก่อนหายทำเมียนบ้องการไม่ได้บ้องขนมหมาพุ่มบึกเมียนครัวซาบ้องไม่เมียนครัวซาบ้องการไม่ได้บ้องขนมมาประเทศเบอร์มันรอบบองมวยที่บองอดมินชมุนงสะเทยกำนาประบอกคำปุชีที่อันนั้นเวียนจัดแม่ไหนแม่นอดบองชูชลายพ้องเบอร์บองจะสมตัวอะไรนั่งช่วยไปแจกแถบยืนเวียนพ้องบองชลายปลาปลาแต่โน่เลยอดบานเมื่อปันได้เป็นคนบอกชลายบอกบองชลายสมโน่นะยังมีนสมโน่ที่ปีมีนสมโน่ที่ปีท่านยังจำตอนจะเพื่อเกียรติยศอันใสจำช่วยเกียรติหรือก่อจำคลายตะเกียบง้าจำจุยเกียบหรือก่อจำตะเกียบเนี่ยปลายเอนะมันดึกเอโดยเกียบโดยไอ้เต้จำจุยเกียบหรือก่อจำเมียนตันหนักขปงขปัวจำจุยเกียบช่างเฟย์สังเครียมการล้างเกียบสำนักสมีดังว่ามีอัศนาเรียนเต้เฟย์เกิดพูดถึงรุ่นหรือการสำนักทำไมเชียงไปเลี้ยนมนการสมวยเนาะเกียบสำนักสมีดังว่ามีอัศนาจนเกียบขมายเด้เกิดพูดถึงรุ่นหรือการสมีดังว่ามีอัศนาจนเกียบขมายเด้ฮะกีดดึงขมายมันเอาเลือกยากกีดก็ขมายกีดปลุกยากข้อไปถึงตกขมายดึงแข็งแต่ไม่สำหรับขมายเลยเมื่อบ่อยเยอะมันก็บ่อยเยอะมันทั่วบ่อยเยอะมันทั่วให้จำแต่ยืนแต่ยืนอยู่อันใดยืนตามประกาศตายตามประกาศไอ้เรื่องเลิกบ้องช่วยชายยืนสมดุลที่ปีนึงมาบ้องเมื่อบ้องก็ท้าก็มันอ้อเตยยกอำนาจหมกนักนอนสันมันไม่นอนปะไม่ยอมช่วยเลยยมมันเน้นมันดังให้บองก่อกองโจกุมเดินต่อบ้องพวกยังเกชาในปันแรกสมนู่นหรือบ้องเหม็นแต่สมนู่นหรือบ้องนั่นยมชายนี่เหม็นแต่แต่บ้องนั่นเบียนหนักชายเบียนหนักก็ยังช่างได้นะบ้องมันช่างแต่กับสมนู่นบ้องนี่ก็เชียร์เป็นหยาล็อกพวกยังล้อนะล้อนะมันช่างต้องถอยแต่ชายยังเหม็นชายยังแต่ข้างสูงสมบ้าบ้องนี่บ้องกลมโยจะล็อกบทจะบุกโซนหรือเงียบชายจะบุกโซนแบบนั้นบ้องไงบทสั้นป่ะก็สั้นบ่าวิธามีเนื้อคลักกิธาปะโดมีดับนอมือปะโดปะเธอไปตีเยื่อวิจารณ์ได้ไอ้จ้องกาวสบายลนนอนลุ่มมันคอมฝังปะโดสบายแน่นุไอ้กาวสบายทำไมก็หอมมันคอมฝังปะโดลนนองกาวสบายเปิลอาการมันคอมฝังปะโดทำไมก็หอมไม่ก็ประเดี๋ยววิจารณ์เด้อบอกช่วยชายกันนี่พูดเรื่องนี้จะรู้สำคัญนะเรื่องนี้จะรู้สำคัญแน่ตรงเมาก็ได้เมาลัวบองปัจจิตไปเนี่ยรำจนจิตขมายอ้อยหลงเกลือตับบูนยาปัดเมนแต่ขมายถอยสลับไปใช่ปะบองเนี่ยยื่นหลงมอมชกให้เงาโจกเบียดนะโดยโยบายจิตขมายอ้อยเติมปะอ้อยเติมบกกลอ้อยเติมบอระเซ่เสียดาย មានតែយើងជាជនជាតិខ្មែរខំប្រឹងសិក្សាស្វែងយល់អំពីនីតិរដ្ឋយើងចូលរួមការពៀននីតិរដ្ឋទេបងនីតិរដ្ឋដែលធានាដោយកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសមិនមែននីតិរដ្ឋធានាដោយបាក់ដោយបុគ្គលទេ
នីតិរដ្ឋបានន័យថាយ៉ាងម៉េច
គឺជារដ្ឋដែលយកច្បាប់ជាធំរដ្ឋបានន័យថាប្រទេសប្រទេសបានន័យថាមានទឹកដីមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងមានច្បាប់ហើយយកច្បាប់ជាធំច្បាប់ដែលបរទេសដែលភាគីអន្តរជាតិធានាការពារគ្រប់គ្រងមិនឲ្យនរណាមកកាប់សម្បត្តិពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរបន្តទៀតគឺកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះឯងបងគាត់និយាយថាព្រោះមេដឹកនាំដោះស្លែមិនស្ដាប់ទេត្រូវមកពីក្រែងក្មេងដោយយើងមិនតាមតាមអំណាចបងអើយខ្ញុំយល់អំពីអ្វីដែលបងព្យាយាមចង់ប្រាប់យើងតែប្រសិនបើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនយល់ថាអ្វីទៅហៅថាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យផងយើងបដូរយកមកធ្វើអីមកយើងបដូរមកធ្វើអីឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំឡើងជិះរថយន្តហើយគោនោះបោទៅមុខតែខ្ញុំអត់បានកាន់ខ្សែទេហើយខ្ញុំអត់បានញាក់ថាត្រូវជិះឆ្វេងជិះស្ដាំឬក៏ឈប់នៅកន្លែងណាទេខ្ញុំបដោឲ្យគោជាទៅទៅតើគោនោះនៅបោយើងដល់កន្លែងណាឬក៏បើយើងរស់នៅក្នុងទឹកទន្លេយើងជាត្រីសាបហើយយើងអត់បានដឹងទេថាទឹកនោះកំពុងតែហូរទៅរកសមុទ្រដល់ពេលដល់សមុទ្រយើងមិនចាក់ចូលសមុទ្រយើងរស់ក្នុងទឹកទឹកប្រៃក៏ដែរឲ្យជនជាតិខ្មែរឲ្យដឹងថាខ្លួនគឺជាអ្នកដែលរស់ក្នុងប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទឹកហើយអ្វីទៅហៅថាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមិនយល់មិនខ្វាយខ្វល់អំពីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនេះទោះបីជាយើងដូរបាក់20ទៀតក៏ដោយបងយើងដូររបប30ទៀតក៏ដោយព្រោះយើងដូរក៏ដូរដែររបបដូរទាំងបាក់ទាំងនំមែនទេ18មីនាចាក់សត្វដូររបបលន់ណល់17មេសា75ដូប៉ុលពតអ៊ីងសេរីជាសម្ផនវៀតកុងវៀតមិញព្រៃម៉ាគីម៉ាគីចិនយួនអីនៅពេញទឹកដីខ្មែរ7មករា79មានទាំងពីរុស្ស៊ីមានទាំងពីជួនមានទាំងពីបរទេសអឺរ៉ុបមានអាស៊ីអីចូលមកប្រឡូកលោកលាក់ពេញនឹងទឹកដីខ្មែរយើងដូរអស់ដែរបងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាបងក៏ថាខ្ញុំហ៊ានភ្នាល់ថាយើងនឹងចាញ់រហូតថាយើងមិនកាច់បាយើងមិនកាច់ជើងគោដឹកនាំខ្លួនឯងខ្ញុំគិតថាខ្ញុំឈប់ខមមិននឹងនិយាយបងតាមពិតខ្ញុំបានបកស្រាយលើគំនិតរបស់ខ្ញុំហើយខ្ញុំអស់ថាហ្នឹងតែបើបងមានអីដែលគិតថាចង់ចែករំលែកជាមួយយើងសូមបន្តទៀតផងខ្ញុំសូមបកស្រាយដែលថាយើងអស់ម៉ោងនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជូលថាតើអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិក្រោយ93 2018នឹងទៅអនាគតនោះមានកាតព្វកិច្ចអ្វីខ្លះនៅក្នុងកិច្ចការពាណិជ្ជកម្មសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហើយពួកគេបានធ្វើអីតាំងពី93មកជាសត្វអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានធ្វើរឿង3សំខាន់នៅក្នុងកិច្ចការពាណិជ្ជកម្មសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសទី1គឺពួកគេបានអនុវត្តមាត្រាទី3នៃកិច្ចការពាណិជ្ជកម្មទី2ដាក់ចេញនូវថ្នាក់ឯកទេសបូរ៉ាកែវជាការពាណិជ្ជកម្មកម្ពុជាដោយបង្កើតការរាយរបស់ខ្លួនទទួលបន្ទុកសិទ្ធិលោកហៅកាត់ថា OACHR នេះហើយនឹងមានអ្នករាយការណ៍ពិសេសមួយឈ្មោះថា Special Rapporteur នៅបច្ចុប្បន្នអ្នកស្រីរ៉ូណាល់ស្មីតនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលគេបានអនុវត្តចំណុចទី2ដែលពួកគេបានអនុវត្តនោះគឺគេអនុវត្តឯកព្រមព្រៀងទី3ដែលនៃការពិចារណាកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញដែលមាន13ចំណុចនោះហើយគេអនុវត្តនៅអ្វីទៅហៅថាគួរសារ UN គួរសារអង្គការជាតិមានទាំង UNESCO UNICEF UNDP UNIPA UN FAO មាន World Bank មានអីទាំងអស់នោះគេធ្វើតាមវិស័យផ្សេងៗគ្នាហើយគេបានជួយទៅអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដើម្បីរៀបចំឲ្យអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនឹងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលធនធានមនុស្សធ្វើកបតបតៃអំពីលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអំពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអីជាដើមហើយនឹងគេបានចូលរួមមួយគឺដាក់ជឿនរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យដឹកនាំបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអញ្ចឹងបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលទៅបដូររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញអីហ្នឹង UN ចាប់ដើមមើលរដ្ឋាភិបាលមើលឃើញមានការរំលោភអង្គការសហជាតិមានឃើញការរំលោភទឹកដីហ្នឹងអង្គការសហជាតិហ្នឹងចាប់ដើមមើលឡាអញ្ចឹងអង្គការសហជាតិហ្នឹងគឺនៅអបជាមួយនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរដើម្បីទទួលផលិតតាមដានថារដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរនឹងអនុវត្តសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែរទេតែអ្វីដែលអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនធ្វើជារឿងដែលគួរឲ្យសោកស្ដាយបំផុតជាង27ឆ្នាំគឺអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនដែលអប់រំជនជាតិខ្មែរអំពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសសូម្បីតែមួយទំព័រ ពួកយើងទៅសួររកសៀវភៅកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសក៏អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិអត់មានដែរយើងទៅសុំយករបាយការណ៍ទៅអន្តរជាតិអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនឹងបានប្រមាណពី91ដល់93ក៏អត់ឲ្យយើងដែរគេយើងសួរថាហេតុអ្វីបានជាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបន្តអនុវត្តកិច្ចកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់អន្តរជាតិនឹងយើងជួបការពិភាក្សាមុនណាគឺជួប6គូថាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិហើយបន្តមកពួកយើងទៅសុំជួបអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលយកសិទ្ធិនោះហើយយើងទៅសុំជួបអ្នករាយការណ៍ពីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនៅកាលឡៃរបស់គាត់ទៀតខែមុនយើងសួរសំណួរដែរហេតុអ្វីបានជាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនបន្តអនុវត្តកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពនេះជាពិសេសគឺបន្តអនុវត្តកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់អន្តរជាតិពួកគាត់មិនឆ្លើយយើងសូម្បីតែមួយពាក្យគាត់បានតែត្រឹមតែនិយាយថាគាត់បានតែត្រឹមតែនិយាយថាពួកគេរាល់ថ្ងៃនេះកំពុងអនុវត្តព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពនេះគ្រប់ប្រការប្រែយើងសួរសំណួរដែលយើងថាឲ្យអនុវត្តកាតព្វកិច្ចអន្តរជាតិក៏អត់ឆ្លើយទេមានម្នាក់ទៀតក៏ឆ្លើយទេខ្ញុំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះអូន UN មកពីណាទេតែ UN គាត់ថា Mendes របស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិគឺជួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលពង្រឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយសំណួរខ្ញុំសួរតបទៅគាត់វិញអញ្ចឹង UN មិនមែន Mendes របស់ UN មែន Human Rights ទេអ្ហ៍ Men Justice Men សិទ្ធិមនុស្ស Men ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទេ Men សិទ្ធិធម៌ទេអ្ហ៍ Men សុខសន្តិភាពទេអ្ហ៍អត់ឆ្លើយមកខ្ញុំទៀតហើយបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញបងប្អូនខ្ញុំនឹងទៀតនេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលពួកយើងខំប្រឹងធ្វើហើយខ្ញុំអរគុណបងបងអីគេមិញបងអមរាដែលបងព្យាយាមនិយាយថាឲ្យយើងទៅប្រកាសតាក់ឬក៏មានការរុញតាក់ទេខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញគំនិតបងត្រូវរបស់បងគំនិតរបស់ពួកខ្ញុំនៅតែបន្តនិយាយថាបើពលរដ្ឋមិនយល់មិនការពារកាតព្វកិច្ចអំណាចនីតិរដ្ឋរបស់គាត់ហើយនឹងលទ្ធិប្រជាប្រិយដែលមានការធានាពីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលមានការធានាពីអង្គការជាតិហត្ថលេខាក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពរបស់ប្រជាពួកយើងមិនជឿថាកម្ពុជានេះមានគណបក្សយៈមកពីណាទេយើងទៅពឹងដល់មហាអំណាចដើម្បីច្បាំងគ្នាការពារបរណភាពក្នុងការទទួលការអធិបតេយ្យអង់គ្លេសរបស់យើងពឹងយៈមហាអំណាចលើផែនដីទាំងពីអាមេរិកក៏យើងក៏ពឹងបារាំងក៏យើងក៏ពឹងជប៉ុនក៏យើងក៏ពឹងអីចឹងក៏យើងក៏ពឹងសូវៀតក៏យើងក៏ពឹងដើម្បីការពារបរណភាពរបស់យើងប៉ុន្តែខ្មែររលីងខ្មែរត្រូវបានគេកំទេចបញ្ជាក់ច្បាស់កុំឲ្យប៉ះអង្គការជាតិតែមិនធ្វើរឿងទី2ដែលសំខាន់បំផុតនោះគឺមិនបានអនុវត្តឲ្យពេញលេញនៅកតាបកិច្ចរបស់ខ្លួនក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី2និងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទី3ទីគេបានតែព្រមនិយាយរឿងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រជាធិបតេយ្យការបោះឆ្នោតហើយនឹងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សវាមិនតែម៉ែអាណាកម្ពុជាមិនទាន់ធានាបន្តធានាឯករាជ្យមិនទាន់ធានាអធិបតេយ្យភាពមិនទាន់ធានាបូរណភាពមិនទាន់ធានាឯកភាពជាតិមកនិយាយថាកម្ពុជាធ្លាក់ចុះប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធ្លាក់ចុះសិទ្ធិមនុស្សមកនិយាយថាកម្ពុជានឹងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនឹងមានការប្រែប្រួលល្អប្រសើរប្រពៃឯប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនឹងឥឡូវនឹងវាល្អល្អល្អអញ្ចឹងចាំថានិយាយថាមកមនុស្សមិនទាន់ចេះរកខោស្អីផងថាមនុស្សនឹងមានឯករាជ្យបងឯងទីខោស្អីសោះអត់ដឹងហូបាយស៊ីណាផងគេបិចុករាល់ថ្ងៃនិយាយថាខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងឯងទៅនេះយ៉ាងមិនមកខ្លួនឯងមិនដល់ចេះស៊ីបាយផងមិនដល់ចេះបិចុកបាយខ្លួនឯងផងមានសិទ្ធិមានត្រីភាពថ្ងៃថ្ងៃពឹងតែគេស៊ីហ្នឹងគេលុយគេយកមកចាយរាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងឯថាខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងឯងការីតែខ្ជិលគេថាពឹងគេពឹងបាយពឹងបាយហ្នឹងមិនឯងការីទេមិនក៏មិនយល់ខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងចេះតែមកប្រើវិសាហ្នឹងនេះអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទីក្រុងអើយបើសិនបានអ្នកជាអ្នកកំពុងនិយាយថាខ្មែរដែរណាវីដេអូរបស់យើងរាល់ថ្ងៃហ្នឹងឲ្យតែអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិស្ដាប់ថ្ងៃណាមួយក៏គង់លបអត់ត្រូលទេបើណាបញ្ជាក់បើអ្នកពិតជាមនុស្សស្ដីស្នូបើអ្នកគឺពិតជាអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលមាន mandate ការពារយុត្តិធម៌ការពារសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពការពារប្រជាប្រិយមែននោះអ្នកត្រូវតែឆ្លើយសំណួរ3មុនក្នុងបញ្ចប់វីដេអូនេះសំណួរទី1ក្នុងមាត្រាទី3នៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងចក្រសន្តិភាពឯករាជ្យបរណភាពភាពមិនអាចអរំលោបាននេះអាចជាការវិបាកកម្ពុជាសរសេរថាអ្នកឯងត្រូវតែបង្កើតយន្តការតាមដានគូពិនិត្យអ្នកឯងនឹងគូពិនិត្យអីនេះបើមានការនឹងជាមានការទី3ក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងចក្រសន្តិភាពឯករាជ្យបរណភាពអន្តរជាតិបានតែអ្នកឯងត្រូវតែតាមដានអាហ្នឹងអ្នកឯងដែលរៀបការនឹងអត់មើលឯករាជ្យខ្មែរនឹងឯករាជ្យការអត់បានហ្នឹងការមិនអ
ឲ្យលោកដៃអធិបតេយ្យភាពរបស់ខ្មែរដែលឯងបានទៅគោះទូវាគ្រប់ភាគីហត្ថលេខីដែលចុះហត្ថលេខាហ្នឹងកុំឲ្យប៉ះពាល់អធិបតេយ្យភាពខ្មែរបានប៉ុណ្ណោះអ្នកឯងបានទៅចង្អុលមុខបរទេសដែលបានរំលោភខ្មែរអីតកាលឈប់ឲ្យរំលោភខ្មែរនោះបានទៅនិយាយជាមួយពួកគេថាកុំឲ្យមករំលោភខ្មែរប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយសុំសួរទៅមើលអង្គការសហជាតិសួរច្បាស់ແລະនោះនឹងសួរនឹងឲ្យជនជាតិខ្មែរបានស្ដាប់ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែស្រូននៅតែយកឃ្លានេះនិយាយជាមួយនឹងសហប្រជាជាតិនិងភាគីហត្ថលេខាថៃថាយើងមិនចង់យល់ទេហើយសង្ឃឹមថាក្នុងចំណោម20នាក់របស់មើលយើងនឹងមានម្នាក់មកជាមួយយើងគៀកស្មាគ្នាយើងដើរទៅមុខប្រាប់ឲ្យហើយអត់នឹងស្ងៀមទេអ្នកឯងមើលស្មារតីជនជាតិខ្មែរខ្លាំងណាស់អ្នកឯងសម្រាប់យើងទូទាំងប្រទេសអ្នកឯងបង្ហូរឈាមខ្មែរមុន91នឹងបង្ហូរឈាមរហូតដល់តែស្រក់មិនចេញតែទុកយើងកូនក្មួយចៅតែថាមកយើងមិនបានឆ្លងកាត់សម័យកាលអាក្រក់គូហើយតែលឺសូជីដូនយើងឬសូឪពុកមីម្ដាយមីងយើងឬសូបងបងរបស់យើងនិយាយរឿងទាំងអស់នោះតែហើយខុសខើញនោះប្រាប់យើងយើងឈឺចាប់ណាស់យើងឈឺចាប់វាមិនខុសអីយើងឃើញតម្បៅគេទូថាំងកំសិលឈឺនេះយើងយ៉ាងអត់មានតម្បៅយើងថាទៅឈឺអាខ្លះនោះបងទៅនិចឈឺណាស់ខ្ទោខ្ទោខ្ទោខ្ទោបងបងតែខ្លាំងឃើញហ្នឹងក្លងកែហេះឃើញដាច់បណ្ណាម្ចាស់ខ្លួនហើយឈឺដែរឯងឃើញអូងាប់អូឈឺងាប់ហើយអូឈាមថ្លាណាស់អាយើងនេះយើងនេះយើងតែកើតក្រោយសម័យទម្លាក់បងបែកក្រោយរបបខូខើនេះឬសូទេអើយាយប្រាប់ថាអញឃើញទីបៃមនុស្សគេជិញតាក្បោចោមួយមនុស្សតូចបោះនេះបៃមនុស្ស10 20 30យ៉ាងវាយយោវាយយោហើយមនុស្ស20 30នាក់ហើយពួកខ្មែររហោមាន3 4នាក់តាមប្រមដល់ដៃឈឺណាស់ណាខ្ញុំប្រាប់តែឈឺណាស់ណាប៉ុន្តែឲ្យស្រូនទៅប្រើនៅកំហឹងប្រើនៅភាពតក់អហល់ខ្ញុំមិនធ្វើទេចង់ឲ្យខ្មែររស់ខ្មែរប្រើបញ្ញាគ្រប់គ្រងកំហឹងឲ្យបានគេជាយើងខឹងពីសំឡុតតែយើងខ្លាចពីជាយាមគំរាមកំហែងធ្វើឲ្យយើងដកថយថានេះគឺជាកូនខ្មែរកូនខ្មែរមួយដែលកំពុងតែស្វែងរកប្រលឹងខ្មែរត្រឡប់មកវិញពួកយើងអត់ចុះញ៉មទេតែយូអត់មានសមូទី2ជូនទៅលោកមានបានមើលឃើញចំណុចទី3នៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសេចក្តីខាងការទៅជាការស្ដារកសាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញរាល់ជំនួយទាំងអស់ត្រូវតែមិនអោយប៉ះពាល់ដល់អធិបតេយ្យនិងអធិភាពរបស់ខ្មែរនេះឯងបានទួលពិនិត្យទេយូអត់ចំណុចទី6ថាប្រជាជាតិនឹងគឺជាអ្នកធានាការពារគៀងគរឲ្យមានការអភិវឌ្ឍចំណុចទី7គឺមុននឹងមានការអភិវឌ្ឍUN នេះត្រូវតែធ្វើការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវឲ្យល្អបើអ្នកពិតជាបានសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវមែនមិនក៏មានដីសម្បត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចឲ្យខ្មែរយំពេញប្រទេសបាត់បង់ដីស្រែចម្ការផ្ទះសម្បែងថ្ងៃមុនឃើញកុំកោះកុងជីខលើជីខកោវល់ឲ្យមកបាត់កម្មបញ្ឈប់បញ្ឈរ10ឆ្នាំឯ11ឆ្នាំណាមើលតាំងពី2006 2007មកហើយមិនតែកោះកុងទេណាកំពុងស្ពើអំលៀងនៅពញាឬខកដាលនៅកំពង់ឆ្នាំងនៅពោធិ៍សាត់បាត់ដំបងអីឲ្យច្បាស់ណាស់នេះឯងមិនបានគោរពនៅអ្វីដែលអ្នកចង់ហាត់លេខាទេយូអត់ណាស់នេះឯងលមមកលមមកជំនឿខ្មែរដូចពួកយើងនឹងនៅអត់ស្ងៀមទេសំណួរទី3ទៅអង្គការសហជីពតែជំនឿខ្មែរផងបើសិនអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដល់បីជាកំពុងមើលយើងនេះឲ្យច្បាស់ទាំងអស់គ្នាជំនឿខ្មែរមានអំណាចគ្រប់គ្រាន់ក្នុងការទៅសួរនាំអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិថាយើងទៅពេលណាក៏បានអង្គការសហជីពមិនជួបយើងយើងក៏ទុកប្រាប់អ៊ីមែលទៅមិនឆ្លើយយើងក៏ទុកពីព្រោះអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបកមកថាអីគឺការពារសុខសន្តិភាពប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសិទ្ធិមនុស្សស្អីស្អីចឹងហើយជនជាតិខ្មែរពីព្រោះអ្នកឯងដែលពីប្រាក់ខែនេះគឺកាត់ចេញមកអំពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសណាមិនមែនសុខសុខអ្នកឯងមកទេចង់ឲ្យមានកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពរបស់អនុវត្តពីទីប៉ុណ្ណោះបីទៅខាងមុខបងប្អូនជនជាតិចូលរួមជាមួយយើងតែកម្លាំងវីដេអូរបស់យើងតាមដែលអាចធ្វើបានបន្តែស្វែងយល់កិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពរបស់ទូបីជាមាន10អ្នកក៏ដោយក៏ពួកយើងត្រូវការអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដែរយើងរាប់ពី1បាន2រាប់ពី2បាន4រាប់ពី4បាន10អ្នកហើយយើងធ្វើការងារនេះរហូតដល់តែជនជាតិខ្មែររាប់ម៉ឺនរាប់សែននិងរាប់លានអ្នកបានយល់ហើយពេលនោះហើយអំណាចរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនឹងធ្លាក់មកហើយគឺជាអំណាចដែលជានីយការពារឲ្យមហាអំណាចមួយផែនដីស
ូមអរគុណសម្រាប់បងវ៉ាន់ថនដែលបានគាំទ្រយើងអរគុណបងបញ្ញវតីដែលបានបន្តខមមិនយ៉ាងណាក៏អរគុណអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដែលខ្ញុំបានអានខមមិនទាំងអស់មកដល់នឹងទីយើងឆ្លើយជាខមមិនបន្តទៅវិញសូមជម្រាបលា
លោកអ្នកបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីអធិប្បាយអំពីកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនិងរបស់ពួកប្រទេសហត្ថលេខីលើកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសរបស់យុវជនស្រុតនិងយុវតីសុភារួចហើយរីឯការរំលោភសិទ្ធិជាមនុស្សជាតិរបស់លោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ពីពួកបនអាយ៉ងហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងការបន្លំសន្លឹកឆ្នោតអស់ប្រមាណនិងការសម្លាប់កិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសពីបនផ្ដាច់ការនេះជាង30ឆ្នាំហើយឥឡូវនេះដល់ដំណាក់កាលមួយដែលពួកនេះសម្លាប់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាដោយសម្លុតផងគំរាមផងចោទថាជាអតិមផងបើលោកអ្នកពហិការមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតដូច្នេះលោកអ្នកក៏មានកាតព្វកិច្ចមិនបំពេញមហិច្ឆតារក្សាអំណាចរបស់បនផ្ដាច់ការអាយ៉ងនេះផងដែរគឺដូចជាគុំទៅបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាខាងមុខគឺមិនមែនដោយសារតែអវត្តមានរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនោះទេ
អូចលនៃបដិវត្តការជោគសូមជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបដិវត្តការជោគទាំងក្នុងស្រុកទាំងក្រៅស្រុកជាការតាមដានព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិដែលតាក់ទងស្ថានភាពនៅកម្ពុជាទី1នៅអន្តរជាតិសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានប្រកាសដកខ្លួនចេញពីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងបរមាណូជាមួយអ៊ីរ៉ង់អ៊ីរ៉ង់ប្រកាសថានឹងបន្តរក្សាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះជាមួយអឺរ៉ុបបើមានការធានាគ្រប់គ្រាន់ពីមហាអំណាចដូចជារុស្ស៊ីចិនអឺរ៉ុបប្រទេសអារ៉ាប៊ីសាអូឌីតគាំទ្រសេចក្តីសម្រេចនៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហើយថ្លែងថាបើអ៊ីរ៉ង់មានសិទ្ធិផលិតអាវុធបរមាណូប្រទេសអារ៉ាប៊ីសាអូឌីតក៏មានសិទ្ធិផលិតអាវុធបរមាណូដែរអ៊ីស្រាអែលប្រកាសថានេះគឺជាសេចក្តីសម្រេចដ៏ក្លាហានត្រឹមត្រូវនៃសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិព្រួយបារម្ភយ៉ាងខ្លាំងប្រទេសទួរគីថ្លែងថាសេចក្តីសម្រេចនេះនឹងនាំមកនូវអស្ថិរភាពក្នុងតំបន់និងក្នុងពិភពលោកលោក Mike Pompeo បាននាំអ្នកទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក3នាក់ចេញពីប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងជើងចូលមកដល់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហើយលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំបានប្រកាសថាជំនួបរវាងលោកនិងលោកគឹមចុងអ៊ុននឹងធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃ12ឧសភា2018នៅសិង្ហបុរីពុំមែននៅម៉ង់ហ្គោលីឬនៅតំបន់ដកតបចន្លោះកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងនិងខាងជើងនោះទេនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីលោកមហាធីមូហាម៉ាត់អាយុ92ឆ្នាំបានឈ្នះឆ្នោតលើលោកណាជីតរ៉ាជាគណបកបារ៉ាសាន់ណាសិយ៉ូណាល់លទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតគឺគណបកលោកមហាធីមូហាម៉ាត់បានទទួលកៅអី121លើចំនួនកៅអីទាំងអស់222គណបកកាន់អំណាចបារ៉ាសាន់ណាសិយ៉ូណាល់បានគ្រប់គ្រងប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីជាង60ឆ្នាំមកហើយនេះហើយជាយន្តការនៃលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលអាចធ្វើឲ្យគណបកបកឋានហារ៉ាប៉ាន់នៃលោកមហាធីមូហាម៉ាត់ឈ្នះគណបកបារ៉ាសាន់ណាសិយ៉ូណាល់ព្រោះម៉ាឡេស៊ីគឺជាប្រទេសដែលមានមូលដ្ឋានជាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យព្រឹងមាំកម្ពុជានិងប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនៅពុំទាន់មានមូលដ្ឋានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបែបនេះទេដូច្នេះកម្ពុជានិងពុំអាចសង្ឃឹមលើជ័យជំនះតាមយន្តការលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់ខ្លួនបានឡើយដរាបណាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរពុំទាន់រំលំរំលាយរបបអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនផ្ដាច់ការក្បត់ជាតិនេះឲ្យបានទេនៅកម្ពុជាកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តបានត្រូវលក់ទៅឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែលម្ចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនមានទំនាក់ទំនងក្នុងអតីតកាលជាមួយរបបហ៊ុនសែនក្រោយពីក្លាយជាម្ចាស់កាសែតនេះភ្លាមម្ចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនបានបណ្ដេញអ្នកនិពន្ធនយោ លោកកៅកំសែងដែលអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យចុះអត្ថបទនិយាយពីប្រវត្តិរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុននៃជនជាតិម៉ាឡេស៊ីនេះសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាកាសែតភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍គឺជាកាសែតឯករាជ្យចុងក្រោយនៅកម្ពុជាដែលថ្មីៗនេះមានបញ្ហាពន្ធដារជំពាក់លុយរត់ជាង3លានដុល្លារកាសែតនេះមានអាយុ26ឆ្នាំហើយអ្នកអង្គការឬអ្នកវិភាគឆ្ងល់ថាតើហេតុដូចម្តេចបានជាអ្វីៗត្រូវបានដោះស្រាយយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សទាំងរឿងពន្ធដារទាំងរឿងលក់សារព័ត៌មាននេះទៅឲ្យអ្នកមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយរបបហ៊ុនសែន Human Rights Watch ថ្លែងថានៅកម្ពុជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពនៃសារព័ត៌មានត្រូវបានសម្លាប់អស់ហើយ Human Rights Watch បានសុំឲ្យរដ្ឋអំណាចភ្នំពេញទម្លាក់ការចោទប្រកាន់នានាលើអ្នកទោសមនសិការ11នាក់ដែលកាលពីថ្ងៃ10ឧសភា2018កន្លងមកនេះបានទទួលទម្ងន់ទោសបន្តគឺម្នាក់ពី7ទៅ20ឆ្នាំលោកប្រាតអាដាមនាយកប្រតិបត្តិនៃ Human Rights Watch បានថ្លែងថានេះគឺជាការប្រឌិតការចោទប្រកាន់ទៅលើអ្នកប្រឆាំង11នាក់ដូច្នេះសូមប្រទេសម្ចាស់ជំនួយទាំងអស់ក្នុងលោកដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាបន្ទាន់ភ្លាមៗដើម្បីឲ្យកម្ពុជាងាកដើរមកក្រោយវិញដើម្បីបំរើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនិងសេរីភាពនៃមនុស្សជាតិថ្ងៃ7ឧសភា2018នេះដែរសាលាអូតូភ្នំពេញបានបន្តឃុំខ្លួនលោកកែមសុខា8ខែទៀតអង្គការ WGAD ឬក្រុមការងារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកដោះស្រាយការឃុំខ្លួនដោយបំពាននិងសហព័ន្ធអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស FIDS បានហៅការចាប់ឃុំខ្លួនលោកកឹមសខាថាជាទង្វើដ៏អាម៉ាស់និងអមនុស្សធម៌ព្រមទាំងបានទាមទារឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាដោះលែងលោកជាបន្ទាន់សេចក្តីថ្លែងព័ត៌មានរបស់សហព័ន្ធអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស FIDS ចេញផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃពុធបញ្ជាក់ថាក្រុមការងារនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកដោះស្រាយការឃុំខ្លួនដោយបំពាន The UN Working Group on Arbitrary Detention ឬ WGAD បានបើកសវនកម្មកាលពីចុងខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2018សន្និបាតថាការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាគឺជាការបំពានលើសេចក្តីប្រកាសជាសកលស្តីពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងអន្តរជាតិស្ថាប័នអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមួយនេះក៏បានទាមទារឲ្យមានការដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខាជាបន្ទាន់និងស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាសងជំងឺចិត្តនឹងការប៉ះប៉ូវផ្សេងទៀតដល់រូបលោកសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មាននេះបានបញ្ជាក់ក្នុងសម្រងនៃដើមថាក្រុមការងារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកដោះស្រាយការឃុំខ្លួនដោយបំពានបានរកឃើញថាបទដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិតាក់ទងនឹងសិទ្ធិរបស់លោកកឹមសុខាក្នុងការទទួលបានការជំនុំជម្រះដោយយុត្តិធម៌មិនត្រូវបានគេគោរពទេខណៈដែលក្រុមការងារអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកដោះស្រាយការឃុំខ្លួនដោយបំពានបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់លើការពិតដែលថាលោកកឹមសុខាមិនគួរត្រូវបានជំនុំជម្រះដោយសារតែការឃុំឃាំងរបស់គាត់គឺខុសច្បាប់តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញមាត្រា9ចំណុច3នៃមាត្រា14នៃកតិកាសញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិស្តីពីសិទ្ធិពលរដ្ឋនិងសិទ្ធិនយោបាយ ICCPR របស់គាត់ត្រូវបានរំលោភបំពានអ្នកស្រី Debbie Stothart អគ្គលេខាធិការសហព័ន្ធអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបញ្ជាក់ក្នុងសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានក្នុងសម្រងនៃដើមថាការឃុំខ្លួនលោកកញ្ញាសខាជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នអស់រយៈពេល8ខែមិនមែនត្រឹមតែជាគំនិតផ្ដេសផ្ដាសនោះទេប៉ុន្តែវាគួរឲ្យអាម៉ាស់និងអមនុស្សធម៌ លោកកឹមសខាមិនបានប្រព្រឹត្តបទអុក្រិតណាមួយទេហើយត្រូវបានផ្តន្ទាទោសដាច់ខាតចំពោះការប្រយុទ្ធប្រឆាំងឥតឈប់ឈររបស់លោកដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគាត់ត្រូវតែបានដោះលែងភ្លាមៗរួមជាមួយសមាជិក និងអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដល់ទេទៀតទាំងអស់កាលពីថ្ងៃ9ឧសភា2019នេះដែរតុលាការភ្នំពេញបានលើកសវនាការកាត់ទោសសំរងស៊ីពីការសំគំនិតខ្លែងឯកសារនិងប្រើឯកសារខ្លែងក្នុងរឿងព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាជាមួយយួនហើយបណ្ដឹងបានចោទសំរងស៊ីថាសំគំនិតជាមួយក្រុមលោកកុកសរ คือกรมมงตัญญาในสหรัฐอเมริกาปีឆ្នាំ2013ถ้าลูกสัมปรังซีสัญญาทานหนึ่งดัดไข่บุญในขเชิงประเทศกัมพูชาเติร์อ้อยกรมมงตัญญาในลูกกกซอในอัลจังตินอัตเตพารณาเมียนกำนัน อย่างคลั่งระหดเชียงสายสัพเพรอยรัฐอำนาจอัลสังตินเตรกากำใจเจ็บบันตอนปีไอเอ็มเอฟหรือมูลิธิเฮรันวัตโตอันตรายเชียดขนมตักประสามสับเก้าดอลลาร์จำนวนระเวียง IMF និងអាចសង្ទីនកំពុងបន្តនៅមជ្ឈមបូព៌ាអានីវិញអ៊ីស្រាអែលបានបាញ់មីស៊ីលតបតចូលទៅក្នុងប្រទេសសេរីសម្ដៅទៅរកមីស៊ីលដែលអ៊ីរ៉ង់បានបាញ់ពីប្រទេសសេរីមកលើប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលនៅកម្ពុជាបសុទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងបកមហាសាមគ្គីជាតិខ្មែរប្រកាសមិនចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោត ในทั้งไงมาไปเป็นบุญกะกระดาปีปอนดับเป็นใบนิเตดอยเลือกมูลละเฮ็ดเนียนเนียดโดยต่อเติมที่มวยรัฐบัตรการบัญชีมาเตะอย่างทุนทงอที่ปีฉบับรีวิสัลตนะกรรมรัฐธรรมนูญบันทึกอ่อยปะปอลดอนดำนาการในลัทธิประชาธิปไตยที่ใบปัญหาไอรันวัตถุขนมฉบับคณะปะบังคอมอ้อยปะลำกอลประชาชนดับใบอาชอชมบัชนาว ที่บุญนิเตวิธีในการโจรมบัชนาวสมกสมานที่ปรำสถานภาพการเงินในโกโจโบได้มันไอกระดิกการทะเลาะเจาะในการน้อมใจองค์กรแต่บริเตบันเทอร์เอาในมกนักการพูดบารมคลังในบวชเป็นจูบกรรมกร ក្នុងខេត្តស្វាយរៀងហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងថាកែមសខាវាជាប់គុកគឺវាសមុខព្រោះគឺនៅខេត្តស្វាយរៀងនេះហើយដែលកែមសខាទំលាយទ្វាររោងចក្រនៅបវត្តដើម្បីពន្យុះឲ្យកម្មករមានបាក់បោរំលំបកប្រជាជនយួនបើគ្មានវត្តមាននៃបកសង្គ្រោះចៅក៏មានវត្តមានបក ដល់តែទៀតប្រហែល26ចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃ29កក្កដា2019កាកាដាពីពាន់ដល់8ក្មួយក្មួយនឹងតែបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យបាក់ណាមួយក៏បានដែរតែសង្ឃឹមថាក្មួយក្មួយនឹងបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យបាក់ប្រជាជនយួនព្រោះពូយល់ថាបើគេជេហ៊ុនសែនច្រើនមានន័យថាហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើត្រូវតែកុំភ្លេចបើគេជេហ៊ុនសែនខ្លាំងប្រយ័ត្នរន្ទះបាញ់នៅខេត្តក្រចេះ ក្រៅពីស្រាដែលមានជាតិពុលមេតានុលរដ្ឋអំណាចបានរកឃើញថានាំសម្លាប់សត្វល្អិតនិងសម្លាប់ស្មៅមានកម្រិតខ្ពស់នៅក្នុងទឹកដែលហូរចូលព្រៃបានសម្លាប់ប្រជាជននៅខេត្តក្រចេះជាច្រើនហើយខ្លះស្ថិតនៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពេទ្យរដ្ឋអំណាចបានហាមមិនឲ្យប្រជាជននៅទីនោះបរិភោគទឹកព្រៃជាទេ ប្រជាជនសហគមន៍នៅមណ្ឌលគិរីបានត្រូវរដ្ឋអំណាចហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យមកដកញាត់នៅភ្នំពេញក្នុងរឿងអ្នកមានអំណាចកាប់ឈើដីសហគមន៍យកធ្វើជាដីរបស់ខ្លួនប្រជាជននៅបៃលិនប្រមានថានឹងមិនចូលបោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃ29កក្កដា2018ខាងមុខនេះទេព្រោះពុំមានវត្តមានបកប្រឆាំង តែអៀងមូលីបានប្រមានថាបើមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះមរៀមដៃនឹងមិនបានជ្រលក់ទឹកខ្មៅទេហើយពួកគេគឺជាពួកក្រុមអូទៀមសំរងស៊ីថ្លែងទៅវិញថាប្រជាជនខ្មែរអាចយកមរៀមដៃទៅជ្រលក់ថ្នាំលាបសក់ក៏បានដែរដើម្បីប្រាប់រដ្ឋអំណាច ថាគេបានបោះឆ្នោតរួចហើយអាខ្លាអនសានវាភ័យខ្លាំងពីមហាបតិកាមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតដែលអំពាវនាវដោយបដិវត្តការឈូកផងដោយសំរងស៊ីផងដោយប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកក្រៅស្រុកមានគ្រូបង្រៀនសាស្ត្រាចារ្យកម្មករផងនៅថ្ងៃបុណ្យខួបទី155នៃកាកបាទក្រហមនិងអត្តចន្ទខុនសែនបានប្រកាសនៅចំពោះមុខប្រពន្ធគាត់គឺបុណ្យរានីដែលជាប្រធានកាកបាទក្រហមខ្មែរថាប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរគ្រប់រូបត្រូវតែបានទទួលជំនួយពីកាកបាទក្រហមតែប្រជាជនរងគ្រោះដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលខុនសែនយកទៅចាក់ចោលនៅកំពង់ស្ពឺថ្លែងថាគេពុំដែលបានទទួលជំនួយពីកាកបាទក្រហមខ្មែរនេះបន្តិចបន្តួចទេបដិវត្តការឈូកមើលឃើញសេណារីយ៉ូដែលនឹងកើតមាននៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅមុនពេលបោះឆ្នោតក្នុងអំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតនិងក្រោយថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោត29កក្កដា2018ដូចតទៅទី1នៅមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោត29កក្កដា2018នឹងមានចលនាជាវត្តមានសន្ធិសន្ធាប់នៃកងរក្សាសន្តិសុខនិងក្រុមកណ្ដាលអាវុធនៅថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនឹងមានការបង្ខំឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនាំគ្នាចូលទៅបោះឆ្នោតហើយបន្ទាប់មកហ៊ុនសែននឹងប្រកាសថាវាបានឈ្នះឆ្នោតអាចនឹងមានការផ្ទុះចលាចលជាយថាហេតុពីប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរអាចមានការបន្លំឆ្នោតបង្កើតវិបត្តិដោយរដ្ឋអំណាចឬបន្លំថាបង្កើតដោយប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរព្រោះគេនាំគ្នាសម្រាប់នៅផ្ទះព្រោះគេមិនគាំទ្រនយោបាយនៅកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់ហ៊ុនសែនវាប្រកាសថាវានឹងឆ្លះឆ្នោតទី2ប្រតិកម្មអន្តរជាតិខ្លាំងក្លាគឺពីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកពីអឺរ៉ុបដែលមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលហើយនឹងសម្រេចកាត់ជំនួយទៅអនាគតឡាក់តាមបីឆ្នាំប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវតែនាំគ្នាធ្វើពហិការមិនចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតគឺជាមធ្យោបាយអហិង្សាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនៅក្នុងយុទ្ធវិធីមិនគោរពរដ្ឋអំណាចឡាដេសូបេអ៊ីសង់ស៊ីវីលជេណេរ៉ាលីសេនេះហើយជាសកម្មភាពដែលធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋអំណាចអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនទទួលបរាជ័យហើយប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរអាចទទួលបាននៅការគ្រប់គ្រងពីអន្តរជាតិសេរីគ្រប់ទិសទីប្រហែលជានឹងមានប្រតិកម្មអហិង្សាអសកម្មពីកងទ័ពពីប៉ូលីសពីនគរបាលអបអសាទរសកម្មភាពសង្គមស៊ីវិលអ្នកនយោបាយហើយទាំងអស់គ្នាទាំងខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកទាំងខ្មែរក្រៅស្រុកពូតផ្ដុំគ្នាជាចលនាដើម្បីរំលំទម្លាក់របបផ្ដាច់ការហ៊ុនសែនក្បត់ជាតិកញ្ចែយួនកញ្ចែចិនព្រោះការបោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃ29កក្កដា2018អាចជាមហារលកស៊ូណាមីនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដែលនាំគ្នាពហិការមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតវត្តមានទាហានប៉ូលីសកងរសាសន្តិសុខជាស៊ីវិលលាក់អាចជាការបំផិតបំភ័យផងបន្លាចប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរផងឬក៏អាចក្លាយជាកំបិតមុខពីរប្រឆាំងរដ្ឋអំណាចនៃរបបហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2ព្រោះរដ្ឋអំណាចបច្ចុប្បន្នហាក់កំពុងភ័យស្លន់ស្លោហើយត្រដោគៀងកោឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនាំគ្នាទៅបោះឆ្នោតតាមក្របមធ្យោបាយតាមការដែលហ៊ុនសែនទៅជួបកម្មករនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសពេញទឹកចិត្តគេឲ្យមកចូលរួមស្ដាប់ការឃោសនារបស់គាត់ហើយអង្វរកម្មករឲ្យបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគាត់ដោយពេញវត្តមានម្នាក់ម្នាក់យ៉ាងតិច20,000រៀលហើយក្រុមអត្រពងនានាដូចជាអៀងម៉ាលីជាដើមដែលជាប្រធានអង្គការអេតបានប្រមានប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរថាជនណាមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតគឺជាអ្នកការពារក្រុមអ៊ុតទៀមហើយនឹងត្រូវមានទោសចំណែកគណៈបកដែលចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លះគេចូលរួមក្នុងក្តីអស់សង្ឃឹមតែដើម្បីទទួលលាភសក្ការៈណាមួយ ដូច្នេះនឹងពុំមានបំណងធ្វើសកម្មភាពឃោសនាជាដុំកំភួនធំដុំនោះទេព្រោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរអស់សង្ឃឹមលើពួកគេព្រោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរយល់ថាពួកគេគឺជាបកត្រពងនៃបកប្រជាជនយួនដូចជាបកហ៊ុនសែនពេជ្របកយុវជនកម្ពុជាបកមាតុភូមិយើងឆ្លាក់ចំណែកប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនៅថ្ងៃ29កក្កដា2018គេនឹងនាំគ្នាងើបពីព្រឹកតែគេនឹងមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតទេខ្មែរក្រៅស្រុកខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកកំពុងផុសផុលជួយពន្យល់ឃោសនាជំរុញឲ្យខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកកុំនាំគ្នាទៅចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតដើម្បីជាដំបងរំលំរបបអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនចេញពីទេសភាពនយោបាយខ្មែរសិនរដ្ឋអំណាចដាច់ការគេមានមតិបាយច្រើនទៀតដើម្បីបង្ខំប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរតាមរយៈសិភៅគ្រួសារបង្ខំពីឪដល់កូនដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទៅចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតតាមការពិនិត្យតាមដានមើលម្រាមដៃជ្រលក់ទឹកខ្មៅជាដើមសំរងស៊ីស្នើឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរយកម្រាមដៃទៅជ្រលក់ថ្នាំលាបសក់ដើម្បីបោកបញ្ឆោតរបអំណាចផ្ដាច់ការក្បត់ជាតិនេះចំណែកប្រតិកម្មអន្តរជាតិវិញគឺគេនឹងមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនៅពេលខាងមុខទេព្រោះជាការបោះឆ្នោតអត់មានវត្តមានបកប្រឆាំងគេយល់ថាលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបានស្លាប់ដោយស្នាដៃនៃអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនរួចមកហើយដូចជាតាមការប្រកាសនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងអឺរ៉ុបជាដើមព្រោះក៏ចូលបោអាចប្រើវិធីសពបែបយ៉ាងលួចបន្លំបោកសងគុណចែកដើម្បីយកតួលេខស្អុយនៅក្នុងវិធីចែកអាសនៈក្នុងខេត្តនីមួយៗទៅចែកឲ្យគណៈបកតូចតូចដើម្បីឲ្យគេមានអាសនៈនៅក្នុងសភាចោលដូច្នេះហើយបានជាក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបានស្នើឲ្យកម្ពុជាលុបចោលច្បាប់បោះឆ្នោតនានាច្បាប់សម្លាប់សិទ្ធិសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពសមាគមលុបវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញលក្ខនឹងលក្ខមុននឹងធ្វើការបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យមានយុត្តិធម៌សេរីភាពគូរុបឆន្ទៈនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរបដិវត្តការជួបគាំទ្រសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រួមនៃក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៃអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនេះទាំងស្រុងហើយប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវចាប់ផ្ដើមគោរពលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងឯករាជ្យពលរដ្ឋភាពទឹកដីដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារី23ដុល្លារ1991ឲ្យបានជាមុនសិនរួចទើបនាំគ្នាទាមទារសិទ្ធិបោះប្រជាមតិរឿងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញថ្មីពំមែនទទួលយករដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបច្ចុប្បន្នដើម្បីបំរើអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនកុម្មុយនីនិយមយួននិយមចិននោះឡើយព្រោះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរពំបានជ្រើសរើសយករបបរាជានិយមទី2នេះទេដំណោះស្រាយអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិគឺគេនឹងមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខនេះទេព្រោះពំមែនជាលទ្ធផលដែលប្រទេសសេរីគេគោរពឆន្ទៈប្រជាជាតិគេដូចនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីថ្ងៃពុធទី9ឧសភាកន្លងមកនេះដែលលោកមហាធីមហាម៉ាត់អាយុ92ឆ្នាំបានឈ្នះលោកណាជីបរាជាក្រោយពីបកកាន់អំណាចបានគ្រប់គ្រងប្រទេស61ឆ្នាំមកនៅកម្ពុជាពុំមែនគ្រាន់តែជាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃ29កក្កដា2018ខាងមុខនេះទេដែលអយុត្តិធម៌ដូច្នេះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរមិនសង្ឃឹមថានឹងបានទទួលព្រឹត្តិការណ៍វិជ្ជមានដូចជាការឈ្នះឆ្នោតនៃគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីនោះឡើយគេត្រូវតែលំអ្នកកែប្រែច្បាប់នានាយ៉ាងច្រើនហើយជាបន្តមានការលុបច្បាប់ធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញឬក៏ប្រកាសបដូររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញតាមការឬសភាធម្មនុញ្ញឲ្យសរសេររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញថ្មីដើម្បីដាក់ឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនាំគ្នារើសយកដោយប្រជាមតិព្រោះកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់ស្គាល់ការប្រឡាយពូជសាសន៍ក្នុងរបបកុម្មុយនីស្តខ្មែរក្រហមប៉ុលពតហើយកំពុងតែរស់នៅវេទនាក្រោមរបបហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2គ្រប់គ្រងដោយរាជជានិយមសង្គ្រលំស៊ីប៉ែជាមួយក្រុមសក្តិភូមិកុម្មុយនីស្តខ្មែរក្រហមជាបកសង្គ្រោះចោលតក្កៈថាជាបកប្រឆាំងដូច្នេះ บ้าผมเมียนกาพลักโดเชจมเรือหรือจะปฏิบัติการชุกเต้นุกการประเชียนดังผมเมียนสำนางต่อตัวเชจมเนี่ยขนมกาบอชนาวโดเชนเลยทุ่มเมียในฟิลิปปินส์ในมาเลเซียนุไลประเชียนจะทำไมไตรแต่เฟอร์ตามกัดปรองเพียงปารีคือนอมเพียงเงือบในอาณาในกลุ่มยุนเฉียบมุนซันน้องอาหังซาเติบนอมคเนีย ตั้งแต่เธอรับทัพทอมมนุนทำไมเชียร์รับทัพทอมมนุนใบประบอบนิเตอร์เซไรตะหุปะเพราะฉะนั้นสหรัฐอเมริกาเกมันตัวตัวสควอลรัฐพอลในการบอชนาวทางมุกนี้ได้แต่งสเปียกองเกรแต่งเพรสเพียแต่งเซตเตอร์วิมิญเพราะสหรัฐอเมริกาเก็บบัญชับดามอันวอดการเก็บสังกัดเจสัมเปียโดยเจกอมรัฐทัศกาและบังกอสรอบสมบัติหรือบก กลในกรมกรัวซาฮอนซานปะปุฮอนซานและบานบอมพลานสำหรับลัทธิประชาธิปไตยในกัมพูชีประเทศเอรอบก็เก็บปมตัวสกอลลับตะพอลบอชนาวทางมกในได้เกสมรวลเจริญดองไฮถ้าอ้อยกัมพูชีได้ถอยกร้อยมกเรียบจอมกับบอชนาว สอบตามลัทธิประชาธิปไตยให้ในดามคายมิถุนาการมกนิสเกนังบรรจุนเปรซิตเอรบไตเซฟกามนดังสำรัจการละตอนกรรมเจียกาเลือกกาอนุครบผลเลือตมเน่งนอมโจลปีกัมพูชีมาเอรบแต่เกปรองเปรียบบังกอตรอบสมบัติบัตรทักกาในธนะดักนวมกัมพูชีโจลเอรบรุ่ยไทยโดยสหรัฐอเมริกา แต่เอาไว้เจ็บรถติดกันในประเทศเยอรมันที่มวยจะสายเกินในแต่บรรโตกัดกูปิดจีวับเพียบลมบ้าประจำไงระบอกเกแต่ก็เกอาเพื่อแปลิกรรมเพื่อสกรรมมาเพียบมันโกรบรับอำนาจในกัมพูชีโดยในประเทศอักเมนีบารายไฮทาลาเดโซเบอิซองซิวิลเจเนอเรลิเซคือในประเทศอักเมนี เกน้อมคเนียบัดเลยใต้หมดไงบัดเลยเตออากาศเย็นนะท่านบัดเลยเตอที่กรงเนียนี้ที่บ่มพอดสะเพียในประเทศอาร์เมเนียก็ยลพร้อมตามกาดักสัมเพียในปะประชังดึกในประเทศเจ็ดขมายหนึ่งชนะบาซันเจเกน้อมคเนีย สามกีเพื่อการเงินบาดเบาตัวเต๋อเป็นประเทศอ้อยบ้านทับมวยไงหรือมวยอาจจะหรือบวชขายเป็นหัวหน้าอันตรายเช็ดเกินหนังช่วยประเทศเช็ดขมายเป็นตุ่มหึงมุกเนตีในปฏิวัติการชุกคือยังบ้านตัวจมรุ่นอ้อยเมียนกุมนัทมาระได้บอมตุกปฏิวัติการชุกจะยู่หมอกหายขนมอาหังซาโดยประเทศเช็ดเพื่อจะมวยประเทศเช็ดนำไปประเทศเช็ดขมาย นำไปตัดตัวบานเจยจมเนื้อเจสัทธาป้อคือจมรุ่นอ้อยประเจี๊ยดขมายขนมสกไลสกรวมเพื่อเรียกกรมประชาเจี๊ยดอันตรากาวอภิเกตบัมบราประเจี๊ยดบังรูปบังรวมปะนโยบายเนศนาหาเจี๊ยดเจ้าหน้ารมดอเจี๊ยดสังคมสิวิลกรรมกอกะสิกอประสังอาชีวกอเนรตกาละนำใบบังการสถาบันกอมปูนี้ เฟื่องกาเฉมวยองกาสหประชาชาติสหกาเฉมวยประเทศไรเนียนดัมใบสำรัจบานเฉียบปฏิวัติการชุกขนงอาหังซาซ้อนเตเพียบเสรีเพียบดัมใบลัทธิประชาธิปไตยในประเทศกัมพูชีคือเพื่อเธอไอ้บ้านสำรัจ มนการเรียบจำบอชนาวพรัวบาผมโดยชนเตกาบอชนาวกาบันเลมบันล้อมอำนาจประกาศระบบประกาศอาณานิคมจันยวนนังการเมียนลางเตียเชี่ยปมรวยนี่เจตุสนาวิสัยในการรมดอระบบปฏิวัติการชุกเชี่ยมวยประเทศเจ็ดมากรบมาจัดฐานเจ็บปะนโยบายเจ็บจารณารมดอเชี่ยได้ตั้งอ้อเนียโกรบสถิตสไรเพียบเจ็บฉบับอันตรเชี่ย ดังนั้นคือเจียจารณาเมียนและคณะสอบฉบับอันตรเจียดดังใบรวมคเนียบังการอ่อยบานในกรมประชาชิตอันตรากาสำหรับจักริสสถาบันนิเตรศในกัมพูชีจักริสตะไตฉบับเจียสถิตสไรเพียบในครองครุกวิสัยสอบตามฉบับเจียดในอันตรเจียดให้ดังใบเอากระนั้นปะเนียเมียนสถิตสไรเพียบสมาเพียบ สมาคเนียในจมพวงมกฉบับรัฐธรรมนูญฉบับบอชนาวนังฉบับ สิทธิเสรีภาพในมนุษยชาติโดยเฉพาะประเทศชาติขมายต่างครองสกต่างกลายสกเตอร์แต่ตัวบางสิทธิเชื่อมูลฐานคือสิทธิบอชนาวเรือสเพียธรรมนุนเจดมบงสิทธิบอชนาวประเทศมเตเรือรัฐธรรมนุนทำไมสิทธิบอชนาวเรือกรมประชาคมสังกัดขัดริทนีกรงตามและคณะนามวยสิทธิตะแตงสถาบันรัฐไอกริชเนียนดำใบครบกรองตรตรงไอกริชปรณเพชรตะไดในเมตภูมิกัมพูชีนั่งดำใบกาเปียสถิสเรียบเรียบลัทธิประเจตปไตในประเจเจตขมายรวมออกดอกทั้งไงนี้อวัยวะทัดเหล่ากล่าวอำนาจในการในระบบอาควะฮอนแตนประช่างขันเตะในประเจเจตขมายส่งกระลุ่มดอยปะสังกุเจ้าความเตาดอยระบบบริเจนในยมตีปีสิเปโตรปองฮอนแตนโดยชนะกล่าวปีป่าราชในระบบอาควะฮอนแตนประเจเจตขมายอาจนอมเคลียร์ริบจอมบอชนาวลางวิงโดยได้การเมียนลางในฟิลิปปินส์ในมาเลเซียในพม่าพรัวตัวเจ็บปะซ้อมบังซีได้ประกาศหาหนึ่งทเวอร์อ่อยทั้งไงบอชนาวมาเผยประบวนกักกระดาปีปอนดับประบายชาเจ้าลูกก็ได้ตายวิธีชาเจ้าการบอชนาวทั้งไงมาเผยประบวนกักกระดานี่คือลำใบเลิกลำกลางลำไลในคณะปะสังครัวเจ้าส่งกระลุมกบฏเทียดหายเกลี้ยงเจนคณะปะหลอดไตเทียดในขนมกาโจรวมลำใบตัวชันแตะในประเจี๊ยดมันลำใบจุยก่อสร้างกัมพูชีโดยแน่ไว้ไว้ตรึงแต่บ้านแต่ตัวกากายปลายเชื่อจุ่มเรื่องคือตามตัวสนับวิสัยในปฏิวัติการชุกคือจะยุ่งตะกาบอมราชันแตะในประเจี๊ยดเจ็ดขมาในขนมรบบเสรยุติท่อประเจี๊ยดทปไตปมแมนนอมคเนชาลัตตาพอลในการบอชนาทั้งไงมาไพ่สมบูรณ์การกระดาปีปอนดับประบายหายจับดำเย็บจำบอชนาดอยประเงียบประเงียบในเลื่อมูลทานจักรนุไลจำนายกองกำลังเนียนี้เตรแต่ทัดในเจ้าพิเครตดำใบรสากาปีซอนเตซอกในประเทศเจ็ดขมายนี่คือจีฮาเปะฮิกาขนงยุทธวิธีละเดซุเบอิซองซีวิลเจเนอราลิเซริกาบันโกรบรับอำนาจนักกาปัจจบันปราชัยในรับอำนาจปัจจบันคือเจ้าพระตกาบังเพลอเอาเมียนปะเดวัตกาชูเจวิจเมียนเชลเจระอะหังสาดำใบเทวดำนาตดอกาบังการกรมประชาชิตอันตรากาบังรูปบังรวมองกาเนียเนียปะเนียเนียสกรรมชนเนียเนียกสมาคมสิวิลประซองกรรมกอกสิกอนรัตกาครูบังเรียนอาชีวกอละได้เกณฑ์เมียนโกบ่มนองโลกเนียคือเตรียมเตียไอกระเรียนโปรนาเพียบตกในกัมพูชีนังก่อสร้างสถิสไรเพียบรับที่ประเทศตะไคร้สำหรับประเทศเจ็ดขมายคือกินน้องเนียก่อสร้างตะไต่รับทะธรรมนุนทำไมมวยได้สัตย์ไงนี้รับทะธรรมนุนปัจจุบันกำปองตะตัวกากายปลายทวีวิสาตนากรรมกับจันจรำติดตัวหายอาควาอันซานเรือปมบานบรรโตกรบเกตไลคณะปัญญโยบายเตรเมียนสัตย์สมาสมาเนียอาจจบชั่วเชี่ยคณะปะเชียดในขนมกรอบคันบับนโยบายทำไมดำใบปะในมวยในมวยอาจประกวดประเจนสมาเพียบคเนียเรียบจำได้โกโจบอไอกระเรียอภิเกรตหายได้สหการช่วยกรุบกรองดอยออนประเจียดเมียนองกาสหประจีเจียดในประเทศเสรีเนียนเนียเจดามโดยชนะปัตวัตกาชุกเมียนมูลฐานปลอดช่างสมาระใดในรับอำนาจปัจจบันดักกากระบอกจีดดำใบบังการระบบนิติรัฐทำไมกูรบสถิสเรียเพียบนั่งหลักที่ประเชียดแต่ปตายดำใบกาเปียสามแต่เพียบอภิวัตการประเชียนั่งดำใบจิตติบำพอดบำราชีวเพียบประเชียดเจ็ดขมายขนงยศแต่ทอโดยฉะนั้นมหาปฏิกรรมเชื่อสู้นามีเป้ให้การมันนอมเทแต่บอชนาวในประเชียดเจ็ดขมายในทั้งไงมาไพ่ประบุนกะกระดาปีปอนดับลงใบคางมกนี่คือเชียจมเฮียนหลอดทมเทงดำใบชโพติการก้าวพระโดชีจมเรื้อริจปะในวัดกาชูได้คราวปีปราชัยในระบบอาคระหอนแสนประเจจิตขมายหนึ่งน้อมคเนียเทวมาห้าสกรรมเพียบเซนเซนเทียดโดเชียบัตจราจอในประเทศกัมพูชีได้ประเทศอาร์เมนีเก็บบานเทวบานสำหรับมหายตามการบัตรดำเนินการในคริสตานรับตัวแทนประเทศรุ่นน้อมคเนียเรือรู้สถาบันรับปัจจุบันอายุเตทออสม មត្ថលក្បត់ជាតិភាពសង្កត់បង្ក្រាបប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដូច្នេះនៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី29កក្កដា2018ខាងមុខនេះសេចក្តីក្លាហានបដិញ្ញាចិត្តនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជាពហិការមហាសុនាមីនឹងអាចនាំមកនៅជ័យជំនះជាការបង្កើតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិអន្តរការក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌបដិវត្តការឈុកបំរើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងមូលនិងបំរើទំនាក់ទំនងល្អរវាងមហាអំណាចជាប្រទេសសេរីឬក៏ប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីស្តអត់រើសមុខនេះហើយជាសេណារីយ៉ូឬលំនាំរឿងខ្លះខ្លះដែលបដិវត្តការឈុកមើលឃើញហើយលើកយកមកបង្ហាញត្រួសត្រាសជូនប្រជាជាតិខ្មែររិះគិតពិចារណាដែលអាចផ្ដល់ក្តីសង្ឃឹមដល់ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដែលធ្លាប់ស្លាប់ក្នុងសង្គ្រាមខ្មែរក្រហមប៉ុលពតនិងរស់ក្នុងភាពវេទនាក្នុងរបបខ្មែរក្រហមហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2បច្ចុប្បន្នសេចក្តីសង្ឃឹមនេះគឺកើតមានឡើងអាស្រ័យជាដំបូងលើកម្លាំងក្លាហាននៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរព្រោះអន្តរជាតិដោយអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអឺរ៉ុបឡាគេពិតជានៅជាមួយការតស៊ូនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរពុំមែនស្ថិតនៅជាមួយបកនយោបាយណាមួយនោះទេគឺគេធ្វើការដើម្បីស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាដើម្បីឲ្យកម្ពុជាទទួលបានឯករាជ្យនិងបរណភាពទឹកដីដូចដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារី23តុល្លារ1991ដូច្នេះគឺប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរខ្លួនឯងដែលត្រូវតែសម្រេចចិត្តងើបធ្វើមហាសុនាមីមហាពហិការកុំនាំគ្នាទៅបោះឆ្នោតដល់និត្យានុគលភាពឲ្យរបបអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2នេះជាដាច់ខាតនោះរបបផ្ដាច់ការអាខ្វាក់ហ៊ុនសែនបរាជ័យគឺជួបការស្ទះមិនដើរទៅមុខនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់វាបានហើយបដិវត្តការជោគគឺប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងក្នុងស្រុកទាំងក្រៅស្រុកអាចនាំគ្នាពិចារណាធ្វើច្បាប់ធ្វើសេណារីយ៉ូឬដំណើរការដើម្បីកសាងមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះដើម្បីពង្រឹងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យអនុវត្តសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដើម្បីឲ្យអ្នកនយោបាយនាំគ្នាគោរពឆន្ទៈនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរដើម្បីកសាងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចសន្តិភាពស្ថិរភាពជាពិសេសគឺដើម្បីកសាងអនាគតនៃយុវជនខ្មែរព្រោះការកសាងអនាគតនៃយុវជនខ្មែរគឺនាំគ្នាកសាងសន្តិភាពសេរីភាពស្ថិរភាពនៃប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរនៃមាតុភូមិកម្ពុជាឲ្យមានឯករាជ្យក្នុងបូរណភាពទឹកដីជារួមប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវជារវាងសកម្មភាពដដែលដដែលដូចមកមានចូលភ្លើងដែលបាននាំឲ្យប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរជួបមហន្តរាយរួចមកហើយដូចដែលគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាហ៊ុនសែនខ្មែរក្រហមប៉ុលពតទី2កំពុងបង្កើតវិនាសកម្មនៅលើកម្ពុជាសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយពីរបបសក្តិភូមិរាជានិយមសីហនុសំរងស៊ីកែនសខាបាននាំគ្នាចូលរួមដូចមកមៀតចូលភ្លើងរក្សាការពាររាជានិយមទី2នេះឡើងវិញជាមួយសីហមនីដែលចាំតែគ្រប់គ្រងស៊ីប៉ែនៅក្នុងរបបផ្ដាច់ការក្បត់ជាតិហ៊ុនសែនប៉ុលពតទី2ដូច្នេះក្រោយពីជ័យជំនះប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរត្រូវតែនាំគ្នាបង្កើតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិអន្តរការបង្រួបបង្រួមខ្មែរជាមុនសិនមុននឹងរៀបចំដំណើរសកម្មភាពទាំងអស់គ្នាកសាងមាតុភូមិកម្ពុជានិងបម្រើប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរឲ្យបានដូចប្រទេសសេរីខ្លះៗនៅក្នុងសហគមន៍អាស៊ានជម្រាបលាបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលស្ដាប់វត្ថុបដិវត្តការជុកទាំងក្នុងស្រុកទាំងក្រៅស្រុកសូមអរគុណ។